As soon as you're the imposter, you turn into Thurgood fucking Marshall. Like, the first voting, you're like, there was a man in electrical, and he came down. I saw another man emerge from the top. He looked scary.
What's up, everybody?
Hello.
What's up?
Hey.
Hi.
Hey.
Love you.
We're here with...
I love you, Ben. Sorry, I just put my headphones back
you,
on.
Love you, Neil.
Love you, Ben.
Love you, too.
Love you.
Love you.
Love you.
Anyways, we're here with E-Chain and Mike C and dangerousneil. We're gonna play some Among Us. Woo! All right.
Shout out to his
family. We're fucking live.
We're going, folks. Starting. I'll take off. The
I could loot.
Hey Ben, do you see my guy? He looks like a minion.
Bye. Shh. All right, guys. Okay, I'm a crewmate. That sucks because I'm an imposter main. My tasks. Oh, dude, it's spooky. Whoever asked in chat about the tattoos, doing good. I was able to take the wrap off today. I think it was Deathmolt that asked. White Kahina, my favorite name in chat, with the 10 months. Chat. Yeah. Alex, what'd you see?
Who reported him?
It was Alex. Body. Where'd you find it?
I don't remember.
Okay, well.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright, guys, I think I'm gonna vote for Alex.
John and I were in the area to the east of the reactor, and I just done a task with the reactor, so I don't think it's John, but I'm gonna
vote. I was
over
by Mike trying to fix the thing. I, like, went the wrong way, but I saw Mike.
I did the thing.
Me and Tom were hanging out. He didn't do anything weird. I thought he might do something weird with me, like normal, but he didn't do anything weird. So
the only thing I can report that's probably the most expected is I saw John and Ben stacking on each other immediately in the cafeteria, not moving. I'm not sure what that means.
Thanks for the raid, Keith. Hope you had a good stream, brother. Coming back on tonight?
How to click on the food.
Are we skipping that?
I'm gonna skip.
Yeah, I'm skipping.
Yeah. We had very little info. Alex is a dream witness to a police shooting for the cops. shit, man.
Sorry for voting for you, Alex.
I did nothing wrong.
All right, see you next round.
All right, guys. I don't think that it's Michael. Michael and I have been alone quite a bit. As we are right now. It could be Tom. How many Nightmare Royales you've got? I've played one game of Nightmare Royale. And it fucking sucked ass. Tom's my friend. Why do I gotta do an admin? Alex, if you fucking kill me, I swear to God. What the hell?
Okay, so somebody killed Michael.
Oh, who the fuck was going that way? I was with Michael the whole time, and then I left to go to admin to upload more files, and who was running back to the right? CJ and John?
I was in the room with John and Mike, and somebody like locked all the doors to the room.
Yeah, we couldn't get out. Yeah.
Me and Tom also got locked in the reactor together.
Locked in the cafeteria.
Yeah,
Neil and I got a question. Why are John and Ben immediately voting every time?
Because I don't know what's going on.
I was in the room with Mike, and Mike was running around. Neither one of us were like by anything, and all of a sudden the door shut, and John was near the control panel, which
fuck, we got a pro in our hand. It's somebody who knows how to play this game. It's got to be fucking. Mm. It's but, if I had to guess right now, it's somebody like Aaron.
It's not.
Is one of them.
Yeah, Aaron would know how to lock doors.
He would know how to lock doors.
I don't know how to lock doors.
Yeah.
Easy,
dude.
Yeah.
All right, or... Ben. Yeah. All right, so we really don't know at this point. Is that right? We're skipping. Okay, I'm gonna skip vote. But...
Jerry, I know, the other thing, I was with Alex. Be suspicious of you, but you're acting really weird.
I'm acting really weird right now. All right, that makes me think that maybe it's Mike C. Maybe it's Mike C. and Aaron.
I don't think it was Mike. Mike wasn't near the control.
You don't
panel
think so? Okay. Well, I know that he wouldn't know how to lock the doors.
I have my suspicions.
Okay.
I could lock a door if I wanted to.
Oh shit! You and Ben are just geniuses, then. I guess. I'm sorry.
What the hell, all right, John?
So I see John is voting for TJ, okay, and Ben is right, Ben is voting for John.
They're metagaming, bro.
See, this is what happens.
All right, see you.
All right.
I gotta find out what task Neil's doing. I'm kind of leaning towards Neil and Tom, just because they're accusing of me. But they do have a good point about tasks, or not tasks, but like knowing how to lock doors. But I genuinely don't know how to lock doors.
Fucker! It's fucking Alex! I knew it. He is Alex, and he self-reported the fart. I guess I didn't know because I just said I thought it was Tom, Okay, it was fucking Tom.
Bound Aaron's body in electrical, but I did not see anybody leave it.
I was over in the cafeteria fixing wiring, and I saw Ben run in, but nothing else happened.
I think
are you guys doing whatever?
Scoundrel.
What's the heck of this what? Shit?
I think it was CJ.
They got
Neil
too. Yeah, I think it was CJ too.
See, you guys are all voting. We already didn't know who it is.
No, it wasn't me. I was fixing the wires. I fixed the wires in the cockpit, and then I went into the cafeteria and fixed the wires. Then Ben ran out from the left side of the ship and went down towards the bottom, and I was going right
who
back
was down
towards
below?
The cockpit.
Who was by electrical?
Ben, you saw me there, right?
Both of us got stuck in the cafeteria. You. I'm for the trash.
Oh, okay.
I'm the trash.
I have a question. Is imposter good or bad?
Well, we got a pro here, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, shit. Well, I mean, we like have to vote somebody, but we're probably not going to. I don't know.
That was fucking rude.
I think it's CJ.
I still think it was John from the locked door incident. And I'm not even doing that just to single John out. I really do. Because Mike was
okay, CJ. Yep.
Mike wasn't in the control panel.
This
I was
time,
in the middle of the room.
John Ben just followed me around and didn't do any killing or anything.
Thank you, Mike.
Oh, God.
Hey.
Oh.
Cool. I hate when it
we
says
we gotta turn that off next time.
Alright.
Oops, wrong one. Two things labeled Discord. Yeah, fucking they have this fucking wrapped up. There's a bow tie on it. There's no way that E-Chain's gonna be able to like suss out it's Alex and Tom without like infighting. Yeah.
Damn, that's crazy.
Damn, yeah, the two pros. Tom tricked me. I'm not gonna run my mouth like that again, ever again. Tom
you
was just
me
yeah. I did.
I thought it was Tom and Neil because they're conspiring against me, but it was just Tom and Alex.
Motherfucking
I thought it was
Tom
and Alex because Alex fucking killed me.
Yeah, I was smiling, but I guess.
Well, and Alex self-reported.
I
on the
knew
first
the last
one.
Time. I was like, read, Tom, though, there's no reason to be following me in here at this point. I'm fucking dead.
yeah,
that last time. I only did the kills because I was like, oh my god, I'm really suspicious. I gotta just kill the witness. It was all just spur of the moment. Oh shit!
So I turned off confirm eject. So now when you vote someone out, you won't know if they're an imposter or not.
Okay.
It makes it a little bit
more. How do you
more...
change what your character looks like?
Go to the laptop here.
Yeah. Use a computer.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
You love
and
that.
You got to dress your guy up to look like he's he's in the cherry popping daddies. Go over there.
I don't want to do that.
You can?
Yeah.
I'm not wearing a hat, Andrew.
Jerry cowboy hat? I don't know.
None of these skins have vomit on them.
Andrew, I'm Italian, okay?
I'm Polish.
Yeah. Tom has to mark other on race.
Guys, can, can we get a can check? Can check,
yeah,
everybody?
I'm having some dry rosé.
I'm having some water. Water with Mio.
Pumpkin spice latte nitro stout.
I'm drinking some eye drops and giving myself diarrhea, making myself sick.
I would like the cowboy hat, but it's got like a sheriff's badge on it, so I'm gonna go with this hunting hat.
That's right. Cool. I'm Italian, Andrew's Irish. That's why I have dark hair. He has blonde hair.
Alright, I'm starting it.
Bye bye.
Alright, and bye bye.
Bye bye. Love you.
Bye-bye. Love you. Bye bye. Alright. Okay, so inspect sample. That one's hard to fake. Okay, so we diverted power to navigation. We gotta leave Alex alive because he doesn't know what the fuck's going on. Well, he knows what's going on, but he'll be suspicious no matter what he does. Really, we gotta... We're the real gamers to take out here. It's probably... See, that was sus what I did just there. Alright.
Whoa.
Was that on the left side of the map?
Yeah, where's the body at?
Left side. I was in the reactor room, just below it. You're dead, Ben.
You're dead, Ben. You can't fucking talk.
I'm allowed to.
Oh my god!
Ben, stop talking.
I saw him doing the wire thing, and I also saw Mike H do the wire thing earlier in the round, too, so... I swear to fucking God, I was doing the wire thing.
Yeah.
I know you.
I want to say that's good. Thank you for clearing me, chat.
Here we go. John's
CJ. CJ, what tasks did you have?
I did the wires, I diverted the power, and then I blew up the asteroids in the cockpit.
Okay.
I did see him in the cockpit. I will confirm he was there.
Chat, what was your task?
I did the downloads from the server. What was it? Whatever the bottom at the bottom, I downloaded. Then I had to go to the upload room.
Okay.
And then I went over to the navigation on the far right, and that's when me, Aaron,
Chashless, thanks for the 7 months.
Got to,
you, Aaron, and Mike C. So yeah. John, what were you up to?
Yeah, sorry, I was on mute.
All good.
What are tasks?
All right, I'm gonna skip over. Let's move on.
Yeah.
I know who I'm staying away from.
Neil, get out of chat. Bastard. What are you doing? Oh, Neil's dead. It's fine.
Yeah, he knows the rules in that sense. Yeah, if you're playing, close any chats.
Stars, I guess. Voting procedure.
What?
You're such a bitch.
It's here, right? Oh no, it's here.
We'll just chill. All right, we're gonna pretend that I was removing the. What's up?
Okay, so here's the deal.
Just with all of you.
John reported that in admin, but he reported it after I saw him there with the body. You know, he was busted, and then he went and self-reported.
John's reported twice already.
That was a sub.
Yeah, I'm pulling the trigger on John right now. I wanted to the first time. We have enough people now.
That means I'm a good. I'm doing my job. John,
you're finding a whole lot of bodies, buddy. That's
you were in my room for a long time before you called that meeting. Before you reported that.
All I know is I was with that cluster of people, like literally 5 seconds before that. So,
John,
that's crazy.
Are you on mute?
Yes, Mike.
No, I'm not.
Okay, look into my eyes. Are you an imposter?
All right, John is now dead.
Okay. So they're not really doing tasks. So I'll say I did all of mine. And then, I guess I have to, what? What the fuck? I didn't close that, how does John close that door? Sticking together, bro. Fuck. I'm busted.
Alright. I just saw Aaron walk away from Alex's body.
No, you didn't. Right.
Yep. That's,
I'll just say again, where was it at?
Down at the bottom, I was emptying the trash, and I saw Aaron go up on the right side of that little circle area, and Alex's body was on the left, and he was just with me a second ago.
Aaron?
No, you didn't. I was Tom.
You gotta fucking start screaming like Pete.
I wasn't prepared for that one. I totally thought I was alone with Alex there. I was like, I have to kill somebody.
It rocked just like, I knew John, I had a feeling John was, because he would like keep doubling back around me, and like as soon as he killed me, I just am like watching my dead body and
scary,
just standing there not moving at all.
He's a scary man.
Other people running around towards him. I was like, is he gonna
John
die?
Killed like
I
me
kinda
and
feel like I won that because I killed you
and DJ.
He went straight for us.
He was targeting.
This game is really fun, but part of me wishes it was just single player and it was just connecting the colored wires.
Being passed all day.
Well, I guess I'll start again.
Yeah. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye, I love you. Yo, Tiny Ship, thank you for the gifted sub. Muted, right? Yeah, we're good. Alright, what do I gotta do? 3 tasks in electrical. Have you ever seen such a thing? So there's only specific people that I can like lie to effectively, I feel.
Oh my god!
But like,
oh my god!
Jim Bob, oh my god! Thank you. Woo! Woo! Michael and Tom are going to know exactly when I'm lying. I can probably trick... Well, I've done it before. I've tricked CJ before playing this game. What's up, Neil? You have to do the tasks. There's so little tasks to do right now that we should be able to win based off tasks if you're through. Alright, what's up?
It was horrible. I saw there was a bone coming out of CJ's body by the second where you put the colored wires together.
At the, like, which part of the map? Closer to where we start? Closer to where we start or further away?
Far out from the cube. You know that cube? Like,
yeah. John, who'd you just vote for?
I voted for Ben.
Wow. So sick of bullshit.
Close to where we started. Close to the cafeteria. It was fucking gross. His bone was out.
I saw Tom in electrical. Was he in there?
Yeah, I saw Tom in electrical too, I think. I had like three tasks in there.
Yeah, I saw Aaron and Tom, I believe, both in electrical.
Yep.
I think... So who has it out for Neil the most? Who hates Neil the most in chat?
Most of them, but I don't think they're playing.
Not sorry in chat, but like in our chat. In this chat.
Everyone in chat just be nasty to Neil.
I don't think anyone wants to kill Neil. It's the nice thing about Neil.
Yeah.
Very few people that want to kill him.
Where was Neil's body?
More than any of us can say.
It was by the second thing of wires, Mike said.
No, that was CJ's.
There's two dead people.
I don't think anybody.
That was the yellow one.
I don't know where.
Yeah, CJ, you're dead.
I can say I was yellow.
Not giving any clues.
Also, I wanted to say I was doing the one where you have to shoot the leaves into the vacuum,
mm-hmm.
And I don't think Tom was doing anything wrong. He just did it so fast. I just think he's really good at this game.
Thank you. I did do that one, and that's so sick, I played
Tom.
It a few times.
So it's got to be Tom. No, I was kidding.
I'll skip.
I'm gonna vote for Ben because John did.
But don't be a sheep.
I just want to impress John.
Does that mean Ben's voted out?
No.
No, more skipped.
Yeah.
That's all. Okay.
It's just a meme.
Okay. Oh, nice. I get to play fucking Asteroid Blasters, bro. John, if you kill me, I swear to God. Fucking goated, bro. But I hate downloading shit to my tablet the most. It's the worst thing to do in this game. By far. Hate uploading data. Michael, what are you doing? Why are you following me?
Yes.
We're at.
Where's his body?
Yeah, Alex. What'd you
Tom
see?
Was killed by the reactor.
The reactor killed him.
Did it blow up?
No, it's near it.
Okay.
I wasn't over there.
Alex, what tasks did you
do? Med bay tasks.
I was on the other side of the map. I was at the bottom doing my comms task, and Aaron keeps scaring the shit out of me, but I think we just keep running into each other in the wrong path.
I saw you double back. I was like, why is he doubling back? And then I doubled back, but like, both could have killed each other there.
I know. You scared me like the first round like that, too. So I don't know. John and Ben, did you vote for each other again, please?
Yeah.
Alex, what tasks did you do?
I was killing Tom.
Alright, I'm just gonna vote for Ben too then.
I think there's a compelling argument for Alex here.
No, I was right next to him the whole time. this time.
Suspicious that you would say that.
It's absolutely suspicious.
Because Alex, Alex self-reported.
I was like
this is metagaming,
4% suspicion level.
I want to agree with Alex, but Aaron also could have killed me. So I don't know.
Alex self-reported the first game we played. Maybe it's Alex and Mike.
I'm too focused on my fucking tasks, high in focus right now.
Which is why I asked what tasks Alex did.
Aaron, it's like really fucked up that you would say that about me, man.
I'm not convinced about you, but it could be. It could be anybody. That's the scary thing about this game.
That's exactly what an imposter would say. They would be like, there's an imposter among us and it could be anybody. But it's
that's funny. The name of the game. There's an imposter among us. It could be anybody.
Bro.
It's fucking them. They both voted for me. This is especially tough because John and Ben aren't helping with their votes because they're voting for each other immediately. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Don't we love it? Don't we love it?
Yo, Drax Holloway. Thank you. For 16 months. I think. Okay, so Mike either knows enough to. I'm calling a fucking meeting. Actually, no, I'm not. Do you think Mike C knows enough about this game to fake tasks? I feel like he's someone that would like research and know it. No way!
Bro, I don't know how to play this game.
No way, bro!
What does that mean?
Yeah, no shit, Jerry. You
fucking
suck.
I don't know, man.
Thank you, Mike.
It was really hard.
Huh.
The thing where you have to click the wires is really difficult.
Really hard one.
That was
me and chat.
Yeah, that threw me for a loop, man.
John's done that mini game 4 times and he still tries to drag the pink wire to the yellow one. It's
like the thing, you can only lie. You can only lie so much in one night. It only worked a few times, you know.
Mike completely disarmed me because I was suspicious of him when he doubled back for me, but I was like, yeah, I guess I double back too afterwards.
Yeah, you scared me.
Chat was following me around. I thought I lost his trail, but he caught up to me.
Yeah. What's that thing that like green scans you? It looks like a green.
The med room thing, whatever?
It's
the
task.
Yeah.
I saw Mike doing it and I'm like, he's the imposter. I don't know what it was. I thought it was making them invisible.
Oh, do we have visual tasks on?
Let me check.
Yeah, turn them off.
Yeah, they're on.
Turn them off. Yeah, because you don't want to be able. You want to be able to fake tasks.
Oh yeah.
Right now we can't, which is we didn't notice till now. Oh, I faked a lot too. Thank God.
Where is it?
I'm kind of just dead weight here. I'm not gonna lie.
No, you're not. Okay. You're just being unfairly targeted.
Jerry, you're playing Among Us.
I love being slain.
Like,
yeah.
You don't have to do anything.
And the taskbar
aimlessly, and it's fine. You're contributing.
I like the taskbar.
You should be allowed to have a gun in this game.
Yes. Yes.
I should be allowed to eject myself from the spaceship if I want to. That's what I would do every time. You can't kill me. I'm out.
Right.
Visual task, common task. I can't find it. Fuck it. We're starting.
No, visual task.
It says
good.
It says
yeah,
it's
we're
off.
Good.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. No, I was just reading Grace in chat.
Raise the roof.
Love you, Ben. Bye bye.
I love you, Neil.
Alright, I'm a crewmate. No vote for me. I had no fucking idea. I thought it was Michael at first, and then he was right. Like, he passed me twice and didn't kill me. Yeah.
See, when I'm imposter, I like pool shark for too long. Not pool shark, that's the wrong term for it. But I fake tasks for too long. Yeah, I don't think anyone here cares about. Oh.
Oh, they got two. Shit.
All right, I was doing stuff in navigation. I did the little ship thingy, and then I went down, and Chet was in the bottom right.
I know for a fact it's not me and Ben hanging out. Well, I don't know for a fact it's not Ben necessarily, doing but I was what? Hanging out. I was hanging out with Ben the whole time.
Cool.
I was doing wires.
Down I was the doing bottom. Wires as well.
I did a wire. I did a wire too.
I was also doing wires.
Chet was in navigation, then left when Michael and I went in there, right?
Okay, so are you saying it's Michael?
No, because Michael and I were in nav at the same time.
Oh, okay, okay.
I did weapons right next to one of you too, at least at the top, right at the start.
Yeah. I walked by you.
Yeah.
What? I don't
know.
And
then clipped into a wall.
Just got stuck.
And what did you do?
Did anyone else see their body before that was reported, though? Did anyone else see where CJ died before this was reported? No. Like,
I never saw CJ or Chet, or I didn't see where they were. Yeah.
I went to two rooms the entire time.
All right,
maybe we should just sprint around. I'll just sprint around now.
That's what I was about to do after I finished the wires.
Oh yeah, we can turn up player speed too. It does get a little faster.
I'm just gonna
skip it. 1.25 or something.
We'd have to turn down.
This game is hard, bro.
If we turn up player speed, we'll have to turn down the vision. It's Alex.
That's what all the cool players do. They vote for themselves when this is good.
You can vote for yourself. That's awesome.
Uh-huh. Well, we know what Ben is right now. What?
Mike was in there the whole time as me, like the same time as me in navigation, right? What was the other task I did in navigation? I forgot. Oh yeah, I was doing the wires, duh. I voted for this guy you might not have heard of before. His name's Trump. That was cool, eh? That's in the news. He is Mike and he doubled back? I mean, Mike's gonna be good at, like, at, fucking faking tasks. You gotta watch out for Mike, but, like, metagaming here, what's the chances that he did it twice in a row? I'm too meta, but... Okay, you know what we do here? Check. They're both alive. Okay, cool. It's tough having two mics. Also, did you notice last time Chet just didn't fucking talk at all? What's that?
Scared the shit out of me. Somebody just ran up on me. I was like, did I fucking die again?
Where's that? And it's motherfucking Ben.
Where was the body?
Yeah, John, where'd you find Ben?
Like the southeast something? I don't know what any of the rooms are called. I spent half the time in this thing looking at the map, so...
It's at the bottom of the screen, but I never look at the
like south the names.
Okay.
I think you can only go east or north, or west or north of comms. I think it's like farthest. Maybe I'm wrong. Wait, around that area, okay.
The only other person I saw around that area was Mike.
I wasn't really near there at the time, which Mike, probably not me.
I was with Neil almost all the time. I think we had similar tasks to do. And then I left
hanging out with Aaron.
I left him in electrical.
Jumping around. I didn't want to die, so I was staying with like three people at once all the time.
I saw Tom doing something at least, and I saw Neil in electrical when I was in there doing my wires.
Yep.
I was filling up the gas.
That makes sense. I ran back and forth from the entrance.
I only did tasks when I was comfortable doing them. I
mean, again,
Mike C, what were you doing?
I downloaded files and connected wires, baby.
your favorites. Lucky you.
Alex?
Those are the best ones.
Never really been interested in tasks.
Yeah, apparently so. By the way, we're only like 2 bars in. Please do your fucking tasks. We might be maybe.
And actually, well, I'll still do
this. Is like the one round that I didn't focus on doing tasks immediately, but I knocked out like 4.
Neil, I don't know if you know, but you could beat out the killers if you get your task bar filled first.
Okay, yeah. Thanks. And ghosts, thanks for the hot tip.
The ghosts need to do the tasks
too. Are you being nasty to me, Neil?
Be a little
prick, bro, I knew
Neil.
That.
Come on, Neil.
The hell?
This is you now get to, right. we're one phase farther along Jerry's gamer journey from feelings of inadequacy.
I want to vote for Alex.
90 seconds ago.
I don't want to vote for Mike.
Anger comes Jerry go into a small room. And
you guys, 10 seconds. 10 seconds on vote.
I'm voting Alex.
Now he's the imposter's fucking come.
I didn't do it.
Okay, skipping the vote.
I did not vote Alex. I didn't vote anybody.
No, I thought you said voted Alex, so I voted Alex.
That's a tie.
That's
I said I wanted to, but I'm going to skip. Oh. And I said, because Mike kept talking, I said, imposter's clocking comps. Okay, bye-bye.
Okay, we got a few more tasks. Yeah, we're fucked for tasks. Does Mike stream? Yeah, so Mike's stream is like the first one I ever watched on Twitch. It's fucking so good. But he doesn't do it that often. He every now and then will do a like a fucking a boat like a little craft hobby boat like making stream. And okay. Alright, we're good. It's fucking Alex, man. It's gotta be Alex and John. They're the only people that didn't fucking go to that shit. It could be it's so hard because you're playing with like This is the second time I've recorded.
Okay. Who saw it?
I found it.
Okay.
I was running to the
Alex.
Yeah, it wasn't Alex. So I thought for sure it was Alex and John. Because they were the only two that didn't run to go fix the oxygen being depleted.
Yeah, but neither of them would have anyway, right?
Yeah, well maybe because it has arrows, right? But the only person that would have been on the left side of the map to have killed him would have been John.
Okay. John was kind of chasing me around too, and kind of creeped me out. And then he started chasing me, and then he stopped.
John,
how do you like that?
Unmute your mic, John.
Sorry, John. I mean, you chased me, then you turned around.
Look into
can
my
you hear
eyes.
Me?
Yes.
Are
you an imposter?
No, I am not.
I believe him.
Hold on, I'm pulling up the screen to look at John. You believe John?
I believe him.
Fuck, okay, I'll skip.
I skipped. 6 is a weird one to vote anyway.
Would John lie to you?
We haven't voted for anybody yet, though.
What?
The imposters are getting by Scott.
I don't want to go up John not responding to O2, though.
John was
but he was
weird.
The only person that could possibly kill him over there.
What does the O2 thing mean?
It means whoever's imposter is sabotaged, and everybody has to respond to it, because it's usually like a multi-person task to fix.
Oh, okay.
So here's
the
thing.
I had a big brain moment where I was
if they get two more kills.
I think it's Chet because he hasn't said anything, and then I realized he was dead.
And this is going to get Michael to accuse me of being the imposter, but Mike's trying to get you guys to not vote. That's an imposter move, man.
That's what I'm thinking. Oh, Michael will know.
I think it's John and Michael too next time, but I already voted Skip.
Okay, fucking Neil.
Why are you mad at me? Why are you mad at me? I don't know how to play this game. Stop yelling at me.
I wouldn't kill you right now if I was a red name.
What?
Imposter.
Yeah, I know red name means imposter, but I still don't understand. Okay.
I'm gonna kill you, I said. Alright, be right back.
Okay.
We call it a meeting here, right? It's... Yeah, I'm calling meeting.
I was just about to do that. I was running back to the cafeteria to call it because I don't feel comfortable.
This is too fucked. We have to vote for somebody.
We have to vote for somebody. I feel like it's got to be John or Michael.
Yeah, I think I think it's Michael because of the...
Okay,
I'll vote. Then I want to vote Aaron because he's the one that's doing all this and the one calling the meeting. Michael. This is fucked. Very high energy. I like it, but I'm going to vote Aaron.
Michael.
Michael. Who's Michael? Is it? Is
that M-Hud? M-Hud?
I did tasks next to at least three of you for all of those rounds. And I'm the only one fucking caring about the bar.
True. Damn it. Well.
Somebody just tell me what to do.
Hey, we're probably too late now.
Vote M-Hud.
Yeah, really vote M-Hud, I think.
I don't like the vibe anymore.
Mike, I think you should do whatever you want to do.
I just want to do the tasks. I just want to connect the wire. Can I ask a question?
Yeah.
Yes.
Different people get different tasks?
Yes.
I think depending on the settings, but
it's randomly generated.
Okay.
But there are common ones.
There are common.
Makes a lot more sense now. Okay. Mm. I was like, why isn't everybody coming to do this wire?
Oh, wait, why did you vote for me? Oh, no, it's Aaron.
Sorry. Yeah.
I was trying to vote for you.
All right, Deb, bye-bye.
Bye.
So the other one's John, right? Because fucking... It was only Mike and John that voted for me. And I guess I'm on their asses, but... Neil, let's hang out, bro. Bro, Neil. Neil, bro, I will escort you. It's John. He killed Neil in cold blood right in front of me and Mike C.
Yeah, it's because you guys are following me.
All right, I don't feel like I need to mute myself anymore. Since that's
hey, you're dead. You can't. Oh, come on.
Fine.
John?
Yeah. Oh, did I have the fucking screen up? I'm sorry, guys.
John, you lied. Did you lie to me?
I'm sorry.
You can't trust him. He's like a hungry maniac.
I feel like not lying last time.
GG's.
GG's. Nice.
Oh, dude, God.
I almost got you, Michael.
I made Tom feel so bad about his vote for a second.
Yeah. But I knew it was. I was like.
I feel like I actually contributed that time. I feel pretty good.
You should. Right. You should
I don't know if it's like metagame or anything, but when you said, oh, we have six, it's not a good time to vote, I was like, no, Michael wants
to. Six is also like a fine time to vote. Yeah. I just kept saying not a good time to vote because new players be like, yeah, okay. And it works.
Exactly. Like, and I was just like,
Yeah, like I had the same reaction, Tom. Like, that's a little bit suspicious. Well,
hey, Aaron did not suss me out good. I just asked for the first two rounds. He thought we were buds doing tests together.
It's true.
Aaron called me on it like immediately.
But
I hope I'm never an imposter because I'm not.
Aaron
I'm gonna get fucking popped
round.
Immediately.
Yeah, and I want it like funny. You only get one.
That's true, John.
John, stop it.
Yeah. Kill me in front of three other people. You specifically picked me. I don't know why.
I wonder why. Because I thought you were my friend and you accused me.
Because you were the killer.
Yeah,
it's good that like me and Ben died immediately, like the first two people to die, and nobody suspected John.
the second one all the way down.
Didn't you hear me laugh when it was John reporting Ben's body? I laughed in the first round. I was like, John's been hunting for Ben's ass and got him.
that first round was impressive. He got Ben, CJ, and me.
If Jesse Ferrara ever plays this game with John, he'll never be able to be the imposter. He'll be like, oh, Jesse Ferrara again, be first.
I wanted to call another meeting because both John and Michael voted for me that time, but too late. All right, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Taking down the cams. All right, we have to win this, right? Right? There's no way that me and Michael lose. Oh no. Fuck! Fuck, fuck!
Oh. Fuck, they got two again.
Holy dying to me.
Where are they at? Where are the bodies at?
I saw Mike's body near like the control room.
In the middle?
And I saw someone go in the vent, but I didn't see what.
Did anyone see orange? Really help.
I did not.
I saw Ben went to the left from the cafeteria, but that's all I know.
We went the opposite directions.
Yeah. All right. CJ was leaving electrical from that area, and I went into electrical.
Yeah, I was just doing the fucking leaves thing.
Now, granted, CJ could have been leaving from the left and walking over.
I think it was CJ.
I want to point out real quick in history as well. This is another Alex reported body, which is very sus to me.
We can't really put that much heat into it. Like, do you think Alex would lie about seeing someone vent?
I know it's also just early, and he does always find the first bodies.
How did he not see the color?
No, he knew it was him. He said it was Mike.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, he knew.
Yeah, Ben's dead, which means it's.
Oh, he doesn't know enough.
Just my guess. So I'm going to stay away from both of them.
I skipped again because Alex.
Fine. I like that everyone stayed away from me.
You guys are skipping.
Okay.
I'm going to. It's nobody saw anything. There's nothing to do.
Yeah.
Also, just gang up.
I took out the damn trash and cafeteria in the place south of it.
I filled up the gas and swiped the card.
Yeah, that guy. Neil should be trash. Neil's the imposter.
Oops, sorry.
The hell, Alex?
Alex saw the kill.
It was Neil.
Bit late now, Alex.
Okay, muting.
Yeah, I think I almost fucked it up there by saying that he saw the kill, because how would I know that? But kill Tom. Yeah. Okay, we gotta find. Well, no, I think Alex just didn't notice like what name it was. Lower engine? What's that? Fuck it, I'm not gonna pretend I was doing that one. We sabotage? I had the hand hovering over the kill button.
Jesus Christ, the long one.
We're getting some fucking tasks done. I like that.
Holy!
I found Tom's body down by shields. I did not see anyone coming to or from, though, but it was a long round.
Wait, who'd you find?
I was watching for like the last few seconds there.
I saw you. You were up in the asteroid room, and then John was right below it. And honestly, I'm kind of sus with John here because he was on that eastern side of the map, and he went from the bottom where shields were killed, where he killed him. And I think
this man does love killing.
Mm-hmm.
That's just my two cents.
I mean,
we got to do something now.
We have to do a lot. Chet kind of gave me bad vibes.
Hi, John. We're sitting in the face.
I've learned it's Chet.
No, it's Neil and John. It's Neil and John. If you guys know me out, it's Neil and John. It's definitely okay. Neil. It's Neil next.
No, it's me? Okay, then we know it's Chet.
100% Neil.
Oh my god.
Damn it! Easy clap.
Damn it! Not even close! What the fuck?
Bro, this game.
Not even close.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, it was me and Michael.
Ah. Yeah, I was giggling.
You all come.
No. Dude, I killed everybody in the most dog shit spot where they'll never ever be found. It was so good.
I know. I didn't know.
Saw me jump into the vent immediately after killing whoever I killed, Mike C.
I killed Alex and Medbay on the on the scanner.
Yeah, well,
you guys got a lot of newbies running around. Huh?
I didn't even know that last body was there until I didn't even see the body. I saw the report option pop up on my body. I'm like, what the fuck?
Dude,
and then I walked up and I saw the body on the
camera. Chet with the third imposter. It's so funny. Chet's like, if it's not Alex, it's fucking. It's not me. Vote me. It's Neil. Remember this? So funny.
No, yeah, dude, Neil,
I'm going after each other for no fucking reason.
You were following me, dude. I don't like the way you're eyeing me down.
I was watching everybody.
I'll be right back.
Yeah, Alex. Yeah, BRB for a second, too.
You and I were in the room together, and you were looking at me like while I got murdered.
I had the map open.
Of course, we're gonna lose Michael and fucking Aaron.
If you're reading chat, ignore it. They think they're so smart because they watch it happen. Dude, how did you not know?
I'm not reading chat. I alt tab after I die.
Yeah. No, I'm just saying. Right now.
It's illegal to kill people when they do that. That doesn't seem fair.
Yeah, I definitely don't take offense whenever somebody's like, easy, so easy.
Yeah.
Because we have like, I don't know, you got me, Ben, John, Mike C. CJ's like played a little bit, but...
He's on the phone right now.
He's also on the phone right now.
Trying to call Ben.
Yeah. Hey, Ben, we got to figure this out, man.
All right, started it.
Ben just checked his phone just in case. Oh, Michael's still gone.
Oh, fuck. Hey, he's back. No, he's back.
All right. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Hell yeah, tiny ship. Oops. Yeah, everyone make sure to follow Betrayed Man on Twitter. You see Ben's tweets. 6, 4, 9, 8, 3! Boom! All
right. Body right in the hallway there. Mike reported, but I was right with him. It was John's body. And I think the only person I saw running away from there was Mr. Tom.
I was running up to oxygen.
Right from where that body just was in the hallway.
Because you were out of breath from killing.
I was with Tom trying to do the oxygen.
I didn't see shit. I actually showed up late. I was in the asteroids thing.
Ben, what were you doing?
I was with Tom. I was trying to hit that oxygen.
It's Tom, oh, Ben.
Wait, what was Ben?
I mean,
it's not me.
Not to be too meta, but John and CJ are both killed.
Yeah. Anyway, it's Tom's one of them at least. I'm skipping, but Tom's one. Mike and I caught him fucking galloping away to the oxygen we had just fixed.
You're skipping even though you know it's Tom?
Yeah, because you don't.
Stay away from him. Just stay away from him. Just run away. That's all you have to do.
Fine. I'm just gonna do tasks, mind my own business.
Tom, are you an imposter?
That's what I was saying.
Are you looking at me right now? No, Mike, I'm not an imposter. I was running up to do the oxygen.
Look at his lifeless eyes.
There was no body when I was there.
He's crossing his toes.
All right. I think it's Ben.
Yeah, he's the other one. There's two. Yeah. Don't worry.
All right.
Bye. I love you.
Bye. Bye. I'm no longer goated. Here we go. Reactor? Fuck. Yeah, the people I'm most afraid about being an imposter are Tom and Michael. What's up?
Chet's dead body is in the control room, and right outside of it was Neil.
Ooh.
Neil, you are being very quiet, sir. What are your tasks for this round?
I was trying to watch everybody else the whole time so I didn't get fucking killed.
He was hovering around the vent, and then he saw me.
Jerry. Are you an imposter?
No. Not the fucking imposter.
Neil, what task did you do at all?
I was certainly very interested in...
I was doing wires, and then I was trying to get the fuck out of there to find the reactor.
Filling up my glass.
CJ's on the phone. Here. Do you think he's calling the other imposter?
Yeah, probably.
Oh, no, he's dead. He can't be.
I still think it's fucking bad.
Aaron, what were you up to that round?
What did I do? I was doing rocket fucking the asteroid blast with Chet, and then I ran to the reactor.
Checking the
I was in the reactor,
but Chet went, I was like, doing the opposite way,
one,
I think.
2, 3, and then the reactor went off, and I was holding my hand on the reactor.
I saw Tom, I was about to put my hand down there. Yeah. At first I was scared of him, I doubled back, but then I went back when he didn't kill me, so...
Yeah, only
I was
about to put my hand down. In the reactor room when I went to go do the bottom one, but Tom was probably up there too.
Tom was all the way at the top, yeah.
I was at the top one.
I can at least vouch that Tom was there, he did not kill me. And I did not kill him. And that's just the facts.
Ben, what have you done?
I did some wires. I did two of them.
Wires, two wires.
The reactors go off, and I.
You have to do all four wires.
Okay.
He said he did two, and then he heard the Neil. Jerry.
I'm sorry. Mike. Excuse me. Mike C, what were you doing?
I went to the one where you have to. There's leaves and diamonds, and you pull the switch, and it goes down.
Okay. You guys spent all that time, that whole round, doing one task, all of you, each of you. Okay.
It's never really, they don't make it super clear which part of the screen you have to click.
All right, I'm going to skip because we're down 8 seconds.
We have to vote somebody next time, though.
Yeah, or I'll get enough kills where I won't have to.
All right, okay.
Oh, shit. Kidding.
Yeah, but M-Hud had to fucking ask questions when he's the imposter, too. There's like, it's very hard to get a read on him with these things because, fucking lights are out. He's quite good at it. That's why I was so happy that I was able to suss him out in that other game. It, like, took a minute, but... Yeah, Michael's very good. Fucker! Is that Tom? Tom! Who's blue?
Alright, so what the fuck? I was just in electrical.
Ben, okay, yeah, well, I thought it was
Ben,
so...
Me and Alex left electrical together.
Hold on a second.
Let me just position my mouse cursor over Jerry's name.
So Tom and Alex,
John.
You left together.
Oh fuck.
John's already dead, CJ, and you're already also dead.
CJ.
We have to vote. Mike, who'd you vote for?
Jerry.
He voted for me, of course. I'm voting for Mike.
Okay, I'm voting for Neil as well. Everyone vote for Neil. Alex, vote for Neil.
I didn't have the cam overlay up, but Ben went like this.
Oh no.
As soon as we unmuted.
See you next round.
Okay.
Or not.
Dude, look how low our tasks are. We're fucked. Imposters are winning again. Ah, fuck the action. Fuck my goddamn tasks. And then we'll go upper engines. Oh, the cams. Well, No, you guys are right. Storage. Fucking. And the wires are so fun, bro. And then.
Mike and I were doing tasks together.
I saw Tom and Michael together.
I was with Mike.
And I...
Tom?
Were,
ladies and gentlemen!
Wait, what if you
came? Thank you, Tiny Ship.
You can self-report it.
Yeah, but what if you killed somebody and then you were just like, Mike seems
Dancer
like a dumb one,
Daniel
so I'm just going to walk
Songer
around with him. And then
the
he'll be like a reliable.
I'm pretty sure I saw Tom with M-HUD, and then I saw M-HUD.
Slap that ass! You know, come on! You
I was with Mike.
I don't see Tom
the oxygen.
Around, so.
Slap that ass, you know?
I never once
slap
saw you.
There are only
slap
three of us
I never
left.
Once saw
slap,
you.
You gotta slap that ass!
I was with Mike. We did
come
the
on,
oxygen.
You can do it!
And then you don't see me, so I can't see
a,
you. Like
when there was a big crisis, when it was like the crisis
ass,
mode,
slap that ass. That was my
and
ass.
I was on, the, well, I was
and
fixing the crisis, right? You came over and like stood by me. Does that like solve the crisis faster if you're standing?
No, I did the thing with you. Well,
why would you do that?
To do
he was trying
oxygen.
To kill you.
No, but I'm like I had.
Ladies
it.
And gentlemen,
you think I'm
thank you, Tiny Ship.
No, I knew you were struggling with tasks. So I thought I could do it faster than you.
I can click numbers.
Would
I think,
you
I think...
consider dancer Daniel
Alex,
Songer?
Make your pitch, please.
The new dance.
I saw Tom following
I think
Mike
it's
around.
Alex. Alex, I didn't see Mike. I didn't see M-HUD once.
Yes,
Alex,
you did. I saw
I didn't.
You following.
I was with Mike. Was I not with you, Mike?
Slap it.
Alex,
slap
are
it.
You an
slap
imposter?
That ass.
No.
Slap that ass. Come on, you can do it. Slap
Tom,
that
are you an imposter?
Ass.
No.
Slap that ass. Who out there enjoyed that? Slap that ass, you know? Slap that ass.
It all
ass.
Comes down to fucking
dance.
Mike. If Mike votes Tom.
Oh, come
oh!
on.
Oh, Tom wins. Look at Chet freaking
thrower.
Out.
Throwers.
Hope we win or not.
You'll find out in a second.
Oh, you didn't.
No! I told you it was Tom.
Dude, we called Tom in the second round. No one fucking listened. I saw him fucking kill Electrical too. No one listens. Fuck! No,
but you saw
that's my first
Neil.
Time winning as an imposter. That was cool.
You saw Neil that first round. You saw Neil kill somebody immediately, and then as we're walking together,
dude,
no one fucking listens. That's the thing. They just don't listen. If you just say
I'm
you
sorry.
Saw someone fucking do it, they're like, yeah, but.
Mike, see, I'm sorry for lying to you so much that round.
I also
I was evil. I had to lie.
He's not
dog shit. Quit dance. Walking over dead bodies. Hit the report button that pops up.
He's not. I love seeing
I'm
shit
sorry.
Freak out.
The only person
really,
that
Tom
the only person that I'm sorry means less do? From is Rylan.
No.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, not sorry about anything.
Slap it. You gotta slap that ass.
I knew
ass.
It was Jerry.
Slap that ass. Come on.
Yeah, you're pretty certain it was me.
Right when he killed me.
At the 1 yard line.
Who out there enjoyed that? Slap that ass.
Whole throw.
I was 2 seconds away from killing you, Mike. And then Alex found the body.
Alex had completely worked it out, and it was just like, who was Mike going to pick?
I did, but...
Okay, for the future, if Alex is being sincere, that's fucking 100% the truth, because he does that like 1% of the time.
That's true.
That should have been enough right there. Awful. Awful game.
I'm just glad I got it done.
Yeah, I don't think I'm going to be able to get
good
to
job,
that
Tom.
Stage of imposter.
Thank you, Neil.
All right.
Without
love you. Bye bye. Oh, nice! I get to swipe my card at admin. Let's fucking go. Yeah. Yeah. Alex wasn't throwing there. That was huge. So I swipe my card at admin. I'm going up here to download shit onto my tablet. As you're wondering what I'm listening to today, it has been Youth Team, which is a project of one of the people that watches the stream. that reached out to me and gave me permission. Ah.
Where was it?
Okay, I found Tom in the room that's like south of the navigation to the left. As you're walking down, like it's the one that's like in the left room. But I didn't see anybody come or go.
That's oxygen, right?
Yeah.
So they went west from the start. This is on the west side of the map.
No, so I was on the east side of the map.
Oh, east side.
Yeah, so I went to navigation. Oh. I broke up all the asteroids, and then I went down and I saw Tom's body. As I was going to do my next task, but I didn't see anybody come or go from there. I saw Ben walk west, down the hall. He was probably on the other side of the map, or at least that's the last time I saw him, because I started going that way and then I realized I needed to go back towards navigation.
Sure.
So I didn't see anybody do, like, I that was the only person, like, while I was doing stuff, I saw a couple people moving around, but I didn't take note of anybody doing anything.
Anyone else have Neil, real quick, what were you doing besides running around watching, like a psycho?
I was watching all you guys saying, making sure I was next to everybody the whole time.
Moving around like storming into the hallways. You're a little psycho, man. I'm following you.
I don't want to fucking die.
Well, you might.
You were following my ass around.
You might the next round, because I'm following you.
John and I were an admin.
I'm fairly confident it's not Alex, because him and I had both had the trash chute and we'd both struggled at it.
Correct.
So I was
just staying in between people the whole time, so I wouldn't fucking die.
I did that as well. But that's all I have, so I don't have enough to confidently vote.
I'm skipping. But
I'm still sus of CJ and Neil, but we're gonna skip.
Yeah.
So are there leaves outside the spaceship in space?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah, they come inside.
Where'd that come from?
From the tree that makes the oxygen.
Yeah.
Who
should I vote for?
Skip.
We don't have anything.
Right. I think Chet and Mike see. It's really too early to know for at all. Getting shit from my tablet, giving it to headquarters. We have Alex and Chet doing scan things. CJ, Mike, Chet, Alex are both still alive. I'm gonna go down and look for Chet in the, see if he killed Alex there, because he stopped kind of suspiciously.
Alright, so okay. Let's talk. Where was the body found?
CJ's body is in electrical, lower part of the room.
Okay. I didn't see what happened in electrical, but I will say that I did see Aaron about to head into. Because I've been hanging out with Alex because I know he's cool, but he had a task in communications down south. And I didn't have one, so I walked by. I saw Aaron go down into the communications room, but then pop back up immediately as soon as he saw me coming.
Because I'm fucking suspicious of you, Chad, because you have never talked this much in a game before.
What task did I do? I did the leave.
Aaron's defensiveness is his bad tell, I think, but we're gonna keep going.
Hold on, guys, real quick,
I fucking found the body. Shut up for fucking second. John just killed him. John killed CJ.
Okay.
What?
Okay.
Vote him out.
Right. Oh, okay.
He's walking away from the body. He's the only person I saw walking away, and he completely ignored me and ran to the bottom part of the engine.
Even though I know you have deep fucking secrets,
I'm refueling.
Rigmarole one more time. Are you an imposter?
No.
Exactly what it looked like. You were lying to me.
Yeah, I don't know.
All right, well, last time I didn't kill someone walking away from a body, they won. So I'm going to do that every time now.
John votes for
Ben. We'll pop for Aaron, guys. Alex is safe, though.
Remember the last time you listened to Chet's advice? I won as an imposter. Look, so this is good because this means if Chet kills me, he's fucking stupid. right? It has to be Chet. Unless chat's leaving me astray, but like... Damn it. Yeah, I'm probably trusting chat a little bit too much.
Okay, Michael, I was with you doing the leaves in the O2 there, so I know me and you were both...
I just found Ben's body. Chat was right behind me right when I hit report, but I just found Ben's body at the very bottom.
Yep. Wait, oh, there's two bodies!
Oh, really? Wait, where's the other one?
Okay. Where's the other body? Okay, so... That was reported, and Alex died, so... Oh, damn, yeah, I told you he was safe. I know it's not you.
Aaron's definitely one because his defensiveness gave him away that first round. He's definitely...
It's not me.
Aaron, what were you doing this whole... What was your task for this round?
I was going to the med bay scan, and then I ran back to get the auction, but it was fixed by the time I could get there, so then I ran back and started med bay scanning.
Med bay was the medicine this time, not the scan, I thought.
Lexi, what are we doing?
I did the one...
I did the medicine, though. It could be both. I don't think so.
On the circle.
The cross on the circle? Okay. Neil, what about you?
I already did my medbay task and it wasn't scanned, that's all I'm saying. I
don't know if it could be both. Were you just watching people, Neil? Neil, you're muted if you're trying to say something.
Neil, you're muted.
Come on, bro.
Oh, shit, sorry. I was looking around. I was in electrical. I was trying to also look around, but I was in electrical.
I might have voted John for a kill that Aaron did and he vented as well. I don't know if Neil would want to vent.
I'm convinced it's Aaron in chat.
Wait, can you say that again, Michael? I'm trying to pay more attention. I don't know.
I just think Aaron would be the most likely to kill and vent. Kill out of the group of people that's left, like kill and vent out of the room.
Didn't you say you saw Chet running away from Ben's body or whatever?
No, Chet was with me when I discovered it, and I did three tests right next to him. I actually cleared Chet. I don't think it's Chet. The fact that Neil is sussing Chet out is weird. I don't think Neil should suss his teammate if he is an imposter, but the fact that Neil is sussing out who I thought was the imposter, I think it's Mike and Aaron.
I'm voting for Aaron. You're fucked.
You already voted.
Mike just said, "How could it be me and Neil if you saw John kill him?"
I didn't. I said it's probably got wrong because you did the electrical kill and not John. And he was going to refuel.
Game gets scary when it gets all tense. Like
Chet and Michael.
I know. I knew I wouldn't like this.
I think you're already out.
Lying there.
Yeah, I'm fucked.
What are we doing?
I'll be vindicated when this fucking game's over.
Oh, I didn't vote in time.
I apologize if
What?
Wow.
Fucking go.
Oh, wait, once again, we have two people that are always, muted, can't answer any questions, muted. That's bullshit.
No, I did that accidentally. I didn't really mean to do that.
No one can give any info. The only time the killers don't answer
questions. I really like that.
I didn't mean to do that intentionally, really. I was talking. I said the same thing that I said.
Fucking imposters.
That's real sweet.
There's some Buffalo Bill shit.
I didn't do that intentionally. I unmuted myself and I said the same thing that I would have said regardless. So.
Can you give me a hand,
man?
That was nice, Mike. See,
Mike, I'm glad you got revenge on me for lying to you.
I can't believe me and Mike C pulled around. That's cool.
I can't because you weren't fucking answering anybody.
I knew myself. I didn't mean to.
No one answers anything. I'm like, what task? And you're like, that's some wires.
I said electrical, and then I unmuted myself, and I said electrical.
You should just say wires.
I didn't mean to do that.
It should give you a list.
It's a lying game, right?
Like, it easily takes the longest.
No, it's not the omission game. It's the lying game. Like, make a lie up or something.
Well, I did lie. I said the same exact thing. I was just muted. I wasn't pretending. What the fuck?
That's the first
time I've ever bound something to a key.
All right, muted.
Okay, dude.
All right. I'm gonna go blast the smoke. I'm gonna take a break off of this game.
We need 10, though.
Be right back. And 9.
Well, let's wait for chat.
9.
Forgot to press the keybind that I've never used until tonight.
Are you using your footpad?
Yeah, I'm using my footpad.
Oh, what was the alternative? You have a chat. Just start smoking inside. You need to get a vape. Oh, he's gone.
Alright, I'm fucking interrogating everyone for every task now. And
yeah,
following
Branson,
everybody.
Do you want to play?
Now everyone knows how to play. We're turning it on.
Oops, I forgot to press my keybind. Oops.
I've always wondered about the like the mind of a psychopath and the mind of a psychopath's victim. And if there's any kind of like feeling of a moment when the victim senses it coming, if there's any part of them that like welcomes the release, and I know that it's true because like Ben saw me coming and he went into this little corner and just like stood there by himself. I went out and looked in the hallway because I'd never been an imposter before. I like looked in the hallway and like went back. And I was like, oh, case is clear. And then I killed him. And then I saw this like smile on his face on the video. Died.
You were hanging around.
I accused two people that time because they fucking, two people walked over the body again. Then I found it. So of course I think they killed it because they didn't fucking report it. Two people. Please report the body. There's a button.
That's like what German people do.
I'm just
playing for fun.
They meet up on the internet and then like kill each other erotically.
Yeah.
We'd make good cops not reporting all these dead bodies.
Branson, were you being sincere about hopping on?
No, I don't think he was.
No.
Are you serious,
Branson?
Yeah, no, 2 hours. Sincere.
No, I want to wait for Chet, though, because 9 really does suck. It's too easy.
I'll wait. Yeah, I'm going to make sure I have my button.
It's going to kick us out of the lobby. So prepare for a new one.
Can you hear me?
What?
Is that working?
Oops. I meant to time out Branson, not Taste Parade.
Yo, Tiny Ship, thank you for the 5 gifted. Let's fucking go.
Thank you.
5 gifted, 14 overall.
Sorry, Taste Parade.
Don't unban that guy.
No, he's fine.
He comes back right away and says, at me, and says, sorry, sweetie. Here, 24 hour. Just kidding.
I knew this game would just get me in trouble. I knew it would happen.
No, I'm just being too sweaty because people don't know how to play. It's my fault. But, like, okay, if there's a dead body and people walk over it, and they're walking away, and I cross with them, who am I going to think killed the body?
Yeah, that was fair. I think the John didn't go.
John wasn't in electrical, though.
He's the only person coming from there.
I was a ghost. I was right there. Yeah, he was coming from storage. He wasn't in electrical.
All right, well, I'm glad I'm getting all this information now.
I was dead. What do you want me to say? I'll turn next time, I'll turn off my mic and tell you when I'm a ghost.
Jerry's just fucking.
Yeah, we should play with those rules.
Mike, I'm so glad that you and me.
The rest of the night. We're gonna see how this goes.
The two guys that are new.
Let's see how this goes. None
out.
Of us
so sick.
One person.
Easy fucking game, homie.
Fucking did so well, even though I forgot to unmute myself. I do feel bad about that.
I was glad. Yeah. Mike C got to kill me after I lied to him so much immediately before.
Like, my palms are sweating right now, dude.
Yeah, I'm upset he didn't get to kill me.
Yeah.
I hate playing as an imposter. It's too stressful. I hate lying.
I haven't been an imposter once.
There's no better feeling in this game than being an imposter and tricking people. Like, when
I don't
Alex
know.
Saw
I didn't,
me...
I didn't feel that. I feel good about winning, but about tricking it, I don't.
When Alex saw me vent and didn't notice that it was me, I was so elated.
Oh, yeah. I saw your toe. I didn't know what color it was.
Yo, Catalan, thanks for the 26.
Welcome back.
Hello. Che, you gotta blast that 6 faster. Get in here.
Inside,
bro.
Dude. Start smoking inside.
Yeah, what's the problem?
Yeah. Right now,
I'm smoking inside, TJ.
What?
You don't smoke inside.
I don't smoke.
Right now we're just doing the...
I mean, the point still stands. Like,
I smoked inside when I was like 19, and then I moved home to my parents' house for like 3 months, and all my shit smelled of cigarettes so bad that my dad was like, I might kick your ass out again, right?
I told you guys to play one without me.
No,
we're...
We wanted to wait.
Yeah.
There's no more bad vibes, everybody. No more negativity. All positivity. It's just a game. We're all just playing to have fun, right?
I know that. I just. Vibing.
It's just hard to enjoy a cigarette when you.
The vibes.
It's hard to enjoy a cigarette when you open your phone and everyone's like, "Where the hell is Chet at?"
Wait, don't pay attention to that.
Chet, it's fine. We're just doing our own version of the Scuff podcast.
I'm here to have fun. Okay,
we're having fun. We're having fun.
Love you. Bye bye. What? A lot of leaves in this ship, huh? They're getting in the air vents, they're in the trash. Well, there's the problem, is we're taking them from the trash, we're dumping them into space, and then, yeah, I won the last time I was an imposter. It was me and Michael, so it was, I feel it was a bit of a layup for us. Did Chet fake leaves? No, I think Michael was there. I fucked up leaves. Man, chat, you guys fucked me up. You all thought it was Chet. I did not listen to you. How do you tell if someone's faking? I don't know, that's the question, isn't it? I kind of want a nice relaxing game where I die, get killed. Everyone always accuses me. I'm so suspicious. All right, so we emptied the trash. We're pogging on these tasks right now. We're like halfway done.
Okay, I found right. Neil's body in weapons. I'm trying to remember who I saw coming down from there.
I have a question for you first, Tom.
Yeah.
Must be that guy. What tasks did you have for that round?
I did the wires, I did the counting 1, 2, 3, 4, 10, and the downloading the data.
No, list all the numbers.
I did. 1, 2, 3, 4, 10.
You skipped a bunch. That's suspicious.
Chet was for sure doing he really did. Unless he's a master for some reason faking like four in a row.
Aaron was in, what is that, navigation on the far right. Alex was doing the wires, or at least faking it. And I think it was CJ who came down too.
I did him.
Bro, I fucking popped off with tasks that round. I have to do one more wire and I'm done.
I did see Mike C doing wires in the admin room. I know he's a big fan of the wires.
Yeah, it's a good show.
I did the Stringer Bell. CJ, you were talking.
Aaron, what was the first task you did this one?
I emptied the fucking trash.
Okay. Yeah, I saw you do that. I was making sure.
Yeah, I saw you there too. I mean, we're skipping, right? We don't really have any.
Yeah, I'm just making sure when the stories line up. So hold on.
There was a couple people who ran down from weapons when I found Neil's body. So I unexpected to see it in the open.
Not saying
you the man, Neil.
See Tom doing his task. I was just never near him. Everybody else pretty much I saw except Alex, I think. So just putting that out there.
I saw Alex. I was with Aaron.
Did you see Alex doing a task?
Yeah, he was doing the wires. I said so.
Okay.
I was laser focused. Alex fucked for himself.
It was me the whole time.
Neil, you should have called the suicide hotline, bro. Ah! I mean, if Alex isn't killing me here, he's gotta be safe, right? I'm just tailing him.
Thank you.
Where's that? Ooh,
who got
okay,
it?
So I saw Mike's body next to electrical, and I like missed the body as I was walking by. I like turned back around and I saw Alex like well over towards weapons. Is that right? Mm-hmm. Weapons is like the south one.
Mm-hmm.
So, I saw Alex like standing there in the
doorway. You're gonna be seeing some weapons pretty soon, buddy. Making insinuations about me.
So yeah, I saw him, and then like, because I like went by and then like doubled back and like reported Mike's body, and then saw Alex like in the far end of the room or whatever in the next.
Alex and I were doing wires at the same time, and then I tailed him for almost the entire match before trying to go look at vitals and admin. I don't think it was Alex.
No. Ben, what are you up to, Ben?
I've been seen by many people.
I was downloading data.
I mean, no, in the game, not what you're doing.
Yeah.
What kind of data? Downloading the game.
CJ, fuck. What'd you do?
So I fixed the wiring in the upper engine and then in the lower engine, and then I was heading over towards electrical to do the power diverter thing. Where right. Is it the one that you turn it or you go up?
Am I
don't know. The one we
I believe
upper
that.
And lower engine?
There's two engines.
Yeah,
right. Yeah, I guess I'm fucking up
the
here.
The northwest,
yeah.
And then the engine at the southwest. Yeah.
I have one task left, and it's navigation. We can almost win on tasks, by the way.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm really.
I've only done for a minute.
Oh, let's three tasks, do not get killed. Let's go.
Yep.
I'm just unmuting as a ghost to say.
Don't kill me on navigation, by the way. It's my spot.
Deeply, I appreciate Jerry taking a break to go defend his reputation in chat. muted Mike from the round before.
We need. Nope. Discord overlay stays on. Discord cam stay off.
Don't we love it? Don't we love it?
Yo, Sci-Cheese, thanks for the 14 months.
Okay, very easy. I saw
yeah,
John.
Yeah, I saw John.
John just killed Ben. John killed
okay.
Ben.
Oh, Ben. Wow. Who would have thought?
John killed Ben.
Nope.
Yeah.
I think this is a Tom self report.
Nope.
You
nope,
think so?
Nope. Nope.
Yeah.
CJ, you saw me down below. You saw me down below with you. I was in
shield. I did see you. Where did you
go? I didn't see you do tasks, literally. The people are still alive.
You're okay.
Maybe there's another one. Maybe there's another one.
Okay. Last time I saw John,
Aaron just come double check my ass.
I saw John over in oxygen, then I went down and I went around the corner and I was fixing the wires, and I saw Tom was like behind me, and then Ben was like up to the like northeast of me. So did John
came down from cafeteria.
Okay, so
he came down from cafeteria and he killed Ben, and I was walking up.
I mean, I think John, what do you have to say for yourself?
I always saw you get close to Ben, though.
Yeah,
like, I was on the wires, and then you went up towards Ben.
Aaron, okay, Aaron, hold on a second. Aaron, I can trust you because you could have killed me when you were just checking if I was finishing nab, which I was. I lied. I had another task left. The wires up in the upper left of cafeteria. So now I'm done with my tasks. Aaron could have killed me right there.
I was,
or maybe he was waiting to.
I was just trying to stay with people. So. Because my shit's done.
No, here's the thing. Why would John immediately accuse me when he's never done it before?
We're wasting time. We need John to speak for himself.
Yeah, Tom and CJ have been clogging
these. Yeah, I did. I said Tom fucking killed Ben.
Yeah, because I saw John kill Ben, and then you immediately accused me, Mike.
Is that true?
Wait, Mike, why do you think that Tom did it?
Because I haven't I haven't personally seen him do any tasks this game. I did the first round. I didn't do any tasks. And I was just watching everybody see what they're doing. And Tom didn't do
That's
any.
That's fine. I did
the
all my
only
tasks.
Time I saw, the only time I saw Tom when? Is he was like moving around.
Literally the whole time. If you want to get mad, I can get mad. I'm telling you, I did my task. I saw John.
I'm not trying to get mad, bro. Chill out. No, I'm just kidding.
We got to vote for either John or Tom.
I'm still voting Tom.
Oh my God!
No! No! All right, I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna report it again because it was John. I saw John kill Ben. Bye bye. Love you.
Love you. Bye bye. You man. We have like one more task to do.
If you're on mute.
I followed John. I was alone with John.
I called this beating.
Kill me.
I called this beating so nobody else could.
You need 30 seconds to kill somebody. It's John. He killed Ben.
So I was with Alex. Right, you didn't, I mean, he didn't kill me.
Pat was also hanging around the button right next to me.
I
finished all of my tasks, and I feel like you're the safe person to be around.
We have one more task to do.
Chet did, yes, our tasks are about to be done. That's why I called this out.
I've been done with my tasks.
Same here.
That's why I'm hanging out. That's why I'm hanging out.
You're no. See, well, guys, CJ, what task did you just do?
I didn't do any tasks. I went down to security cameras to watch, like, to see what was going on.
Okay, that's why the tasks were angle. Never mind.
If you're dead, you can still do tasks. I don't know if you knew that.
I was right by. Was that Alex that I was standing next to?
I knew
or
that.
Aaron?
It was me because I was Aaron. Like, "What's
you
CJ doing?" Yeah,
I was standing right next to you the whole time.
Yeah. I know, but I saw you standing at a thing, and the task bar didn't go up.
It's John.
I wasn't going. I wasn't by any tasks. I went into the med bay and then doubled back and went down towards the security camera because I wanted to see who was like actually.
I believe the cameras. That was my mistake.
It's John.
Is it John or is it Tom?
It's John.
I think
it's Tom.
Tom said obviously something about John like right off the bat.
I am promising you, it's John. I saw him kill Ben.
I only saw Ben and Tom. I never saw John. I saw John way on the other side of the ship, and then I went down, and I never saw John again.
All right, well, if this isn't fast, please get your task done. I don't know what else to do.
Yeah, I hope you guys enjoy being morons.
I will.
Yeah, I do. I do enjoy being a moron.
I do.
You know why? You know why, chat? It's because, I gotta take this down. Ah! The way John was shaking his head. We have one more fucking task to do. Just fucking do your tasks. Thank you, Everset, I look badass. Oh, one more task. Fuck!
Why?
Whoa, stupid.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Stupid. Okay, I'm sorry,
California
Tom.
And the Calgary Maniacs strike again.
I can't believe John got away with that.
Wow.
Can I just say, CJ,
we also lost on a task again. We had one task left.
There was one task entire left. Stream.
Yeah, what the fuck? We only had to complete
What's
one
that,
task.
This whole entire stream, you were silent and recalcitrant. And then as soon as you're the imposter, you turn into Thurgood fucking Marshall. Like, like the first voting, you're like, there was a man in electrical, and he came down. I saw another man emerge from the top. He looked scary, dude. But I wasn't scared. I proceeded to electrical, where I found a corpse.
To be fair, Mike, I also
Mike
only
H is 2 years right. Of we only so lost because we didn't complete one fucking task. CJ.
Can someone please clip that?
Thank you. I did frame Tom up pretty hard.
You lost because you killed me. That's why
I framed Tom up real hard. I
wasn't allowed to kill you, Tom.
I was starting to get worried because every time I saw John, he like wasn't moving around, just standing in a corner somewhere.
So, like, I just don't want to be imposter again.
And like John's doing nothing.
Can you just make it to where I'm never imposter again?
I was only realized when John starts yelling that he's guilty when he hasn't said anything all these games. Everyone's like, well, maybe John. Is
I knew Tom was telling the truth when he said John.
We got Tom's dead.
It's a metagame thing, but I looked over at John and he was like shaking his head like when he's watching Love After Lockup, and I was like, oh, it can't be John, it has to be Tom.
I hate this game is so demonic, man. I hate it.
I just Branson want just texted me and said stop timing me out.
I
I just really hope the person who didn't do their one and final task is happy about it.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, what the hell was that? That was a free win. That was a free fucking win. There was like six of you alive. So.
All right. Me and Tom, eh? Navigation. What are we doing at navigation? Downloading data. Oh, what the fuck?
Alright. Okay.
Yeah, I was in reactor completing the memory game where you go beep boop 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 boop. I was doing that.
Yeah, me and Chet walked down game. And saw it on like the bottom right.
Yeah, who went east off the beginning, off the rip? Who went east? Do you remember?
I didn't see.
I went east into navigations
and then to weapons.
I went to weapons for... No, you went to weapons with me. You were standing right next to me breaking the asteroids, right?
No, I went down to navigation. I followed.
So Tom and CJ went together.
Where was the body found? On the west?
Yeah, who found the body?
Me and Chet found it bottom right. Like southeast.
I'm hearing a lot of shit. Who found the body?
Me and Chet. I reported, but Chet was like right there when he like walked in. Like on the southeast of the map.
Southeast, okay.
Yeah, it's like not a room with any tasks, I don't think. Okay.
I was in. I went to the east part with Aaron, and then I went down to navigation.
DJ. And that's all I remember.
Yeah, I was just uploading files to my tablet, and then I was trying to go to admin to swipe my card, but then I found Michael dead.
I think we're on the same one. Actually, I have those two.
So wait. Aaron found Michael. Who reported it?
Me. It has Aaron. A report icon next to my name.
Aaron reported it. Okay,
but like
okay,
me
okay.
and Chet were together when it happened. Is what I'm trying to say.
Oh, it says.
Yeah, it
has reports it with the.
Yeah, it has like the little.
Oh, I didn't see that. Okay. I didn't see that.
Well, okay. I mean, I don't remember not Chet because we were together the whole time.
I know it's either CJ or Tom or imposters, one of the two, but I'm going to skip the vote.
Yeah, I'll skip too. Yeah.
I'm not the imposter.
I'm not the imposter.
And I'll see what happens.
Let's go, baby. I think I only have to swipe my card.
Nothing.
There,
didn't do nothing.
Settle down.
You settle down.
Okay, I will.
Yeah, where do I upload the data? Upload data?
What's the south part of the map after you get from electrical to the east and then one more?
By like where the leaves are?
The very southern. Yeah, there's a very bottom point where you pull leaves.
Yeah. So you found
it. Yeah, it was in the room from that room to the hallway to the next to the right.
Okay, so that was like secure. Or no, that was like.
Who did you find? Was it Mike or CJ?
CJ. I found CJ.
Okay. Where the leaves are?
What?
I did the upload the data, and then the reactor went off. John did.
I did electricity with John, but I don't know if he did anything. He followed me into electricity, but I didn't.
Yeah, I was doing. I can't remember what the mini game was. One of them.
John was down in the left engine, standing in the corner when the reactor was going off.
Yeah, I was refueling.
I made it to the reactor very last. I know, I was rushing there.
I was late. I figured somebody else had, so I hung out in electrical and did my task in there.
And then I saw Alex coming from reactor on the south end, heading towards the room where. So I don't think it was Alex. At least
for that. Yeah, Alex and I were alone too, and you didn't do anything.
Do we know where Mike C was found?
No.
Yeah, because
I haven't seen Mike. I only found CJ in that hallway between the most southern room to the most southeastern room.
What did Ben do?
I was doing upload, download, and also scan.
Just playing on the computer, uploading and downloading.
Yeah, he is downloading.
Just messing around out there.
I'm clicking on the downloads. I got all the ones that stand still for.
Well, I really don't have much to go off of here.
Yeah, I don't know.
Yep.
Yeah, I don't know.
I guess we gotta vote voted. Next all right. time, though.
Eric, trust no one. Not even yourself.
I'm skipping the vote. I trust myself.
Nope, don't even do that.
Wait, why does it say... Okay, Alex voted for me.
Wow. He wants to see you dead.
Just east of the reactor room. I found
John reported it. Okay. I was in admin completing my last task of uploading.
I think it's Tom. He was following me.
I was in electrical. Yeah. I didn't follow you. I went up.
Doing what?
John, did he follow you?
I turned the lights on.
I mean, it kind of felt like he was following me earlier. But that's
okay. Fine. Then it's probably John.
John, okay. Yeah. What was your last thing, John? What were you doing?
What was my again? I was in the reactor.
What was your last task?
I don't know.
Okay.
Clicking around on the
screen.
Look
at that dog.
Oh no! It was like you. It was like click the number. Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Where was everybody else, Aaron?
I was doing the fucking med bay scan.
I was up in med bay. I turned on the lights from electrical. I followed. Me and John walked over. He went over to reactor, and I went up to med bay.
Okay, yeah, Alex. What were you doing?
I saw Tom in med bay. He could have killed me, and he didn't.
Sucking leaves.
Aaron defending anybody. Tom. Yeah, we have to vote for somebody. You voting for Tom, John?
I think it's Tom.
Okay,
I'm voting for Tom.
Vote for Tom, Aaron.
I'm voting for John. Okay. It's John. He's doing it to you again. Nope. Doing it to you again. All right.
Wait, who? Yeah, it was only Tom that fucked up.
What?
Oh no, I was like, who voted for John? It was the outlier, but of course it was fucking Tom. Sorry, I'm on beer number 3.
Chasing Neil around and him realizing he was dead. It was so fucking funny. Neil, you're muted, Neil.
Neil's just saying he's impossible to read.
He just there's like he, it's insane. Like he's got such an insane strategy. Look, he's still muted. He's still fucking muted.
What did I do wrong?
No, nothing. You didn't do anything wrong.
It's really funny. What do you? He closed the doors on you and just chasing you around in circles.
Yeah, I was going in circles. I closed the doors. I mean, Aaron's fucking got me. I already knew. I was like, fuck this.
I saw Aaron fall you in. I was like, oh, fuck this guy.
Aaron's gonna fucking murder
me. Also, since we're playing on Europing right now, it's gonna feel like the kills have an even more insane range. So even if it looks like they're far away, they can grab you for like 9 feet. It's really scary.
I knew I was fucked anyways.
Yeah. I was like, well, things. I know I just had to kill Neil, right? Because it was Alex and John that were left. So like, you do a distraction. With
he
the
was
reactor,
on my
just,
ass.
Like,
I saw you
person.
On my ass. I was like,
yeah,
fuck,
I know.
Fuck,
I was
fuck,
tailing
fuck,
you.
Fuck.
We were chasing you guys as ghosts, just watching the whole thing.
And Michael was absolutely right in chat.
Yeah,
like,
me and Michael were just like circling around watching this like ring around the rosy.
Usually
thing
Tom and I are the interrogators, right? So we were just like sitting back like, yeah, Neil, what do you think?
No chance. I'm glad I fucking sussed out one of you.
Yeah. You did good. You did good.
I mean, I need to pee, I'll be right back.
Yeah, me too.
All right.
Tom, get out of here.
No.
What do you mean am I still sent?
This is a new chain thing.
Excuse me?
We're playing Crab Ass.
I was never sentient.
Oh, hope nothing bad happens to John.
I'll be right back.
Hey, you come here often, John?
What's the problem?
John, would it be fun if one mode it just gets bugged and there's like 9 imposters? I'm just running around like, huh?
Everybody?
Good work. We're just faking tasks, looking at each other.
If there's 2 imposters, do they know each other or no?
Yeah.
They do. Yeah.
Okay.
Can you kill another imposter or no?
No, you can vote them off, though, which is funny.
Yeah.
Like to remove your own sus, you can be like, I think it's him. Just accuse your own partner. Just get him the fuck out of there.
I nearly, when it was me and John, I almost decided to like try to flip it on John and be like, all right, John did it. But then, but Tom couldn't give a good defense of like,
yeah,
why he wouldn't hear Ben. So.
That's actually a really good strat as an imposter. Don't try to make an alibi with your teammate because if they get caught, you're fucked too.
Mm-hmm.
So don't try to clear each other like too hard.
That's my problem. I have too much faith in somebody who doesn't kill me after the first task.
I'm sorry.
No, he's been with me the whole time. I'll die.
No, I mean when you know who the other imposter is because you're one too. Yeah, don't try to clear him too much.
Starting and Neil's not here.
Oh!
It's fine.
Oh, sweet, I'm an imposter.
This is fucking groovy, this music, man.
No,
dead body.
All right, so Jacob Marley. CJ.
What's
up,
John?
Oh no.
Yeah, it's like frozen. I think John's the imposter.
CJ, you're dead.
It's a secret admin.
I was just saying that because his game stopped working.
What side of the map was the body found on?
I just said electrical.
There was like 12 people talking, so I didn't hear it. Sorry.
Electrical. Ben was with me. Alex was doing shields. Mike and somebody else was trying to do oxygen.
I was AFK in the cafeteria, and then I went to do a task in the cafeteria.
I'm the one that fixed O2 from admin side. Or the code, whatever the thing is from admin. I think it's O2.
I was uploading files in cafeteria.
Yeah, I was in medbay, and then I ran back to do O2, and then it was done.
Who did the asteroid game with Tom? Was that somebody in Tom did the asteroid game?
I played the asteroid game.
I counted down in my head. That checks out to me. It looks like you guys were
naturally. Maybe it was a self report from Tom.
Ben, what were you doing?
I wouldn't run that path.
I did chart record.
That was actually the first thing I thought.
You think so, chat?
Yeah. I'm not going to
go. Why don't we just do it right now?
Wait, what are we doing?
Pull the trigger. Fuck him up.
Yeah, let's vote.
Fuck him up. Everybody vote Tom. Everybody vote Tom.
I'm going to skip.
It's got to be Neil then.
You think so? I was AFK. I did upload from cafeteria. If Tom's saying it's me when I was AFK, when I was AF fucking K, fuck that.
Why are you just automatically accusing me when
it's
fun?
Because it's a video game.
These guys are crazy.
I'm skipping because
I do not suss Tom.
Yeah, go ahead and skip.
All right, I don't give a shit if I'm right or wrong. I just love being part of an
angry Tom and Michael. It's Tom and M-Hud.
Bro, it's not me this time.
All right, well, I'm not doing tasks when I'm dead.
This is my food. Dude, it's Anderson, boy.
The game is like frozen on the ship screen. Like, I can't even see the voting window, so.
can't say I'm a bad sport.
We're voting Neil.
Hey, that fixed my game.
Hey, nice.
Hey, that's good.
I agree, Tom. Thank you. That was a pumpkin, not a guy. Come on. Oh, was it navigation saved by steering? Okay. That's not asteroids, right?
Storage. Hold on. If you report the body, you should be able to talk first. All right.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Is it right in the middle of storage? I found whose fucking body did I even just find? I'm stupid. Anyway, and
Mike.
I was doing my task at the bottom of that room, and someone had just crossed me too, but I can't remember who now.
Was it Alex? Hey, I'm
I want to clear.
I saw Alex.
I want to clear Ben because Ben was running away from doing the refuel, and I don't know if he know how to fake all that shit yet.
I was sussing people out. It's not Chet, it's not Ben, and it's not Neil.
Is it you?
That'd be great.
It's everybody except for me.
When we had to turn down the reactor or whatever,
thank you, Pizza Taco.
I was a little bit behind Alex, and then he stopped outside of it and let everybody else run into the room and do it.
I would have money on Michael right now, sorry.
That's fine. I just did almost all the rest of my tasks. I still...
Yeah. I'm a little suspicious of what, Alex. Why didn't
you? Sometimes when there's double green, I fuck up who I saw running in front of me. But I still, John could have either killed me or not fixed reactor when we were in there together. So I
never saw John.
Alex,
why'd
you stop outside the reactor, Alex?
If it was me, I would say it was Chet as revenge. But I'm not going to because it's not him.
Alex, what task are you doing for that round? Sorry.
I'm certain it's Michael.
I'm the imposter.
Hey, don't worry.
I'm so certain it's Michael. I'm so convinced it's Michael. I'm sorry.
It's going to feel bad.
It probably will feel bad. I felt bad already.
I'm letting you guys talk. I was in fucking navigation. The goddamn lights went out, but I think the lights going out is shitty. Well, here's the thing,
Aaron. This is the first time you've talked this round, which is very sus for you.
That's also true.
I didn't want to talk over people.
That's true.
Okay. You know, why are you playing this game?
Okay, so are we really skipping this time? Nobody's really certain.
You're not really shooting on seven or shooting on seven, kind of weird. I mean, there's nothing else to do. We don't have info.
Yeah. Just your task.
I did a great time wasting our time, so I could stay the imposter. Just kidding.
Yeah.
Alex, what the fuck, bro?
Yeah, Alex. It's I think you. You're right, man.
I thought you were saying it was Chet. I feel betrayed.
I think it's
three people. It's not. All right. Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Bye bye. That was a close fucking call, guys. All right, so I did my two tasks of electrical. Did that fucking bullshit. Comms. We gotta leave Michael alive, I think.
Where's the body?
Yeah, what'd you see, Ben?
He was at the near the bottom with the right at the bottom center. I don't know what it's called. Like, it's got like a weird sort of elevator type thing. It looks like
elevator.
What?
Bottom of the map.
Jesus Christ, Ben!
What game are you playing?
Aaron, what was your task that round?
I was in fucking communications, and then I went to the reactor, and then I ran back to communications.
Doing what in communications?
I was downloading data.
Okay.
My tablet.
Alex, what were you doing that round?
Following Aaron around.
Because you guys both have red names.
Michael, your movement.
Yeah, I guess Michael, what did you do?
Michael's movements has made me a little nervous here because I was heading off to the west.
Yeah, over God, to the I know. I rebound my buttons. I only strafe now. I'm just kidding.
Because I was heading off to be by myself, heading off to the west. And then as soon as I was like, wait, I probably shouldn't go by myself, Michael, who was slightly behind me, reacted to me as well. And if
I think we're just doing that thing where we react to each other because we're a little bit sus when we move like that. But also, I've seen you doing tasks this game.
Mm-hmm. I'm sure
I only
have
one task left. I need to accept the diverted power all the way over navigation, and then I'm done with mine.
These have all been deaths, so we still have two imposters out of the six of us here. So
we have to vote this time.
Okay. My sus is on Aaron and Alex, but John's been pretty quiet too. Although I saw him do shit.
It's hard with John and
my
Ben,
game
right?
Is broken, like... I can't see any other players in my game, so I have no idea what's going on.
Ah, that's true. Okay, yeah. Then narrows it down a lot. Then I think it is Aaron Alex. I'm gonna vote Alex.
It is not me.
I voted Alex.
Sure, we gotta use somebody. So kidding me. If that's the best we got.
Yeah, it sucks to vote out your teammate, Aaron, but we're gonna get you next. Yeah.
Better not.
John Ben. It's gonna be Michael and Aaron if it's not Alex.
Sure. Okay, was there, Ninja?
Yep.
Yep.
I wasn't actually lying about
the game. Aaron is so fucking quiet for his first like two rounds.
Who told you? At the
Tom, Tom, can you apologize for calling me stupid, please?
Can you? Can I? I believe I am owed an apology.
Dude, we would have had.
I just apologize in chat. I'm sorry. I'm sorry for doing a psycho first vote and it worked.
Aaron doesn't fake in his first rounds either. He just runs around.
Tom, say you apologize for calling me stupid, and I'm sorry maybe for pulling the trigger.
I guess I wasn't near you, though,
you
at the start.
Run by whatever that first body that you found was, that you didn't remember who it was. You saw me run right by. I thought it was
fucked. Oh, that was you, okay. I can't remember what color.
I was staying quiet from that, being like, oh, who could it be? I don't know.
Tom, if somebody's gonna call me stupid, it's gonna be me. It's not gonna be you, all right?
And I turned my camera on, but it's not showing on the stream.
Why the hell not?
I wish Tom would apologize to me. It's kind of ruining the game for me.
There we go. Hey.
I do not think I need to apologize to you.
Okay, well, I'm sorry. I am sorry for voting you off early, but you shouldn't call me stupid.
I was afraid that that me voting for Tom so quickly there, Neil was freaking out with throw me away, because that's not a real Aaron move to make, but worked out in the
end. I'm sorry for being the wild card and voting Tom off for no reason. Look, I'm sorry. But he shouldn't have called me stupid.
It works every other game, don't worry.
It probably doesn't work every other
game. I guaranteed you weren't going to win on tasks. Because I was sitting here pouting. Nope.
Bro! Fuck! I'm not doing shit anymore.
Tom, I said I'm sorry.
If you get voted out with 9 people together, then I don't care if you don't do tasks.
I guess so. But
look how relaxed
also, like,
Jack is right now.
I'm sorry, Tom. I'm learning the game.
This is how it's going to be. It's violent. If we're not going to be going for any sort of task wins, there's no point of not just shooting on every single vote. So that's what we're doing now.
If nobody wants to go for task wins,
we're going to be voting on every single stoppage.
That's fine if Tom doesn't want to apologize. Tasks, I'll be the bigger man. I'm sorry.
That's what I'm
for
saying.
What
if you have one person that doesn't finish, if you have one person that doesn't finish, you're not going to be able to get a task win. And we were one task away tonight, and somebody that wasn't Tom last night.
Yeah, that was fucked up.
Somebody fucking threw that game.
Yeah, that was insane.
The 2 games ago, that was so
it was one task.
My God,
you guys really had a hard time with that one.
All right, I'm a crewmate this time. Yeah, we do need an imposter, Ben. Folks, that's fucking. I told you I was an imposter, man. That's what. Is that 2 or 3 imposter wins today? So I got one with Michael. I got one with John. Oh, I got one with Tom too. It's 3 imposter wins. I'm the fucking man. Holy fucking shit! What the fuck?
I found him down by shield. I did not leave the. I did the oxygen and then I did the wire thing in navigation. But there's 3 dead. How are there 3 dead?
That's did you kill them, Tom?
Yeah, I'm gonna get. That's why I might as well not even fucking report it because I got killed last time.
John, are you saying I should vote for Tom?
I'm thinking about it, Ben, but I'm not sure.
Michael, you're still muted.
Yeah, Michael, what do you think? Yeah, Michael, you're muted.
No, I was just thinking. I think about voting for Tom, but then I said I'm just kidding. I asked Tom. Sorry, Tom. Which body did you find in my shield?
CJ.
All right. I was nowhere near that side.
Yeah, no, I was just taking out the trash.
I got killed.
Neil, thanks for the 19R, gifting that sub to Clopsy. Neil, you the man.
Thank you, Neil.
Neil, give me a kiss. Unmute.
I don't think it's John. That's all I can say.
It's not. Chet and John were doing the weapons.
I didn't see them. Yep.
They're doing it together on each other's laps.
Chet, what'd you do?
I did the asteroid thing with John, and then I did the navigation thing where you drag the fucking rocket thing up and down a few times in diagonals, and then it goes up the end.
Okay.
That's all I did. That asteroid one takes a long time, so I didn't have a lot of ground cover because I took out 20 of those fuckers.
Didn't take that long.
All right, so it's one of me, Michael, or Tom then.
All right, it was Tom.
Oh boy.
I mean, I know I'm innocent and he's gonna be attacked.
Shit. Oh my goodness. If I get voted out this first time again.
Maybe you should watch your mouth. Maybe you should watch your mouth.
I'm just not gonna report bodies next time. Bodies, that's
Tom,
fine.
Tom, I tried that. You know what I did? I immediately reported the next body I saw because I forgot.
Yeah, he did this again. If I get voted, okay.
Tom, you were taking that.
I didn't do it.
I didn't do it either, Mike. Okay.
They told me to do it.
Okay, this is too fucked. What's up? This is way too fucked. Another person! Oh yeah, it was Tom getting ejected. So, John, Ben, and who else voted for Tom that last round?
I did, because and I believe it was Tom.
I voted for Tom.
I still think it was Tom.
I was the one of them that didn't vote, I skipped.
Yeah, me too.
Michael, I didn't like how fast you were at that card swipe. You stopped at that card swipe station at admin. You were there for like 2 seconds. And that's
right next to me to the north. I just fucking typed the code in. 62053 is the code for the admin side of Oxygen. That's what I just typed in.
I think it's Ben and John, honestly. But what
I typed in the other Oxygen one.
Okay, but what else have you done?
I cleaned the O2 filters and I was on my way to communications for the next task.
Ben, what'd you do?
I did a swipe card, and I have to do the weapons download and upload. That's where I was going.
You've only swiped your card, huh? We gotta vote on one of Ben or John. Okay. Right?
I mean, I don't think it was John. I think it's just gonna be
no. Aaron's right. We gotta get something. Where are we going with right now?
Ben.
No.
Ben. It's Ben.
You vote.
I'm going with Ben.
Okay.
John and I did the asteroid thing in the first round.
We just gotta make sure both together. I believe chat.
Yeah.
Yeah, we just gotta get rid.
See you, Ben.
Love you.
I'll text you later.
Bye-bye. Have fun getting bye-bye. Killed, everyone.
Did I fuck that up, you think? I think it's Ben or John. It has to, Chet did a very good job at faking if it was fucking Chet. 7, 6, 4, 5. I think it's probably Alex too. But, maybe I'm too trusting of Michael. But, like, him knowing what the fucking numbers were. Yeah, imposters and stuff can put the numbers in still. That's actually a good point. Chet describing ass. Shit. So fuck.
Some of the dumbest people in this game.
Oh, you triggered
the history of the game.
Tom, I felt so bad.
The history of this game.
People stupid.
In the history of the game, the dumbest players in the history of this game.
You need to be nicer, Tom.
Are you triggered? Are you triggered? Are you triggered?
Who are you talking to, Chet?
Tom. He sounds triggered.
Some of the dumbest people in the history of the
game. Why don't you be nicer, Tom?
What was the number Michael gave?
62053. That wasn't enough digits.
No, it is. It's literally the number I put in. You can still fix it.
Yeah, you can still fix it as an imposter.
I literally wasn't. Yeah, that's the only task you can do.
After we got off Ben, I thought it was Alex as the other one, and then I was walking around being like, wait, is it Michael? Because you can do the task as an imposter. And then we were dead.
Yeah, no, see, the problem is, Tom, like,
the
problem is you're just dumb.
No, you make people want to do that to you. I had no idea when I did that.
Whoa, that's so rude to say. Tom, I don't think you make people want to do that to you, bro.
Thank you.
I
didn't think it was you.
Imposters have won like every goddamn time.
Yeah, because you keep voting out innocent people.
All right, Tom, this would be perfect time for you to get imposter, just saying.
Yeah.
I hope so.
Listen, it's a win-win. I mean, I come out guilty or innocent is a win-win. Like,
no, dude, okay, last game, I was imposter, and still I'm like, why are we voting Tom out? Even though it's a positive for me. I was like, no, because like half me was like, I need to sell this, and also I felt bad. I'm like, Tom can't make it past fucking round one.
I can't, no, why, I can't why play the game in a new and crazy way without somebody getting mad at me.
That's right.
No one's mad.
Here we go.
Tom's mad at me.
Neil, literally just as suspected, you guys are all fucking sick of this game. It's annoying.
No, I'm enjoying the game.
Can we just please have everybody in chat.
I'm not sick of it.
Put there, if you're not mad at Jerry, can we all make that I'm not mad at Jerry hand signal, please?
Tom, if I need Tom to do that face.
It's a hand signal.
John, are you mad?
Tom, do that. Okay. Good.
CJ.
CJ's not doing it.
Oh. Okay, CJ, turn around and start moving your hands.
This is going to be screenshotted by one of the weird chapo-obsessed people that wear like their entire closet.
Oh, you're right. They're going to think it's all a cult. Yeah. It
is. If you're upset at Neil, start twerking and shaking your ass around.
Yeah, we're doing Neil Conda forever.
I don't know if that's good.
It is. It's like, Neil, it's like you're the white Black Panther, dude.
Well, if you look at the game, I've got a headband on. You can figure out.
It's like a country in Africa, forever. But for only one day forever.
All right, bye-bye.
Right, bye-bye, love you. Neil Conda forever. Is that the YouTube thumbnail? We'll find out, guys. I hope somebody fucking clipped Mike when I asked them to clip it in chat. Ah! Ah! Woo! Guys, I'm starting to feel the effect of the three stouts I drank. A little bit drunk now. Oh, good. Thank you, Axe. You the man. Okay, so Chet fixed the lights. Seems good. So Tom ran down. If I find a body here, it was Tom. No!
All right, let's go. I already got three fucking tasks completed.
All right. Neil just killed Chet in electrical.
Holy shit.
No, I fucking didn't. So it was Tom. If you were the one that was in electrical, it was fucking Tom.
Neil killed Chet. I walked into electrical. You
I just completed two tasks in fucking electrical. Fuck off.
Which ones? Which ones?
Is that definitely? If Tom's calling me out, then it's fucking Tom.
No, it's Neil. It's Neil. I just saw Neil.
Were you in electrical?
Yes, okay. I walked into electrical after you left.
And it was Tom.
All right, voting
Tom.
It's Neil. Fucking Neil. Dying now, bro.
I completed three tasks
Tom
already.
This time. I don't know.
It's Neil. Neil killed Chet in electrical. Neil walked out of electrical.
This is exactly what. When you said that before, the one time that you talked exactly like that and you were right, and then another time when you talked exactly like that and you were wrong. Which one was it then?
I've been right. I've been killed. I find the body and I get killed. Three times
so
in a row.
Tom,
three times in
lying?
A row.
No,
I'm not
lying.
Three times in a row, I have found the first bot. Well, I guess not first.
You want to hear what I did, everybody? You want to
yeah,
hear
how
what
do
I
you
did?
Know it was the first
body? I
went
to reactor and I did
because
the
nobody else reported it. What do you mean? How do I know it's the first body?
I went to reactor.
Well, there could have been two
reactor.
People killed, and that was the second one. So how do you know if you're not the imposter?
Dog, we never had a meeting. What do you mean?
Tom.
What do you mean?
I know,
we
I
never
know
had
it's
a meeting.
Not you. I already voted for Neil.
Really?
The mob
it's Neil. It's Neil.
You're wrong.
Mike,
I did
you
the reactor
vote for Neil.
And then I went to two in electrical. But yeah, you can say it's me. You're going to be wrong.
Is the Mike. Mob? Would you, I just want to do whatever the mob does. Is the mob?
It's Neil.
The mob is
not
saying right
now. It's not me.
It's Neil.
It's anybody but me.
Oh my god!
Oh, look at that.
We're gonna lose now. Good job.
Thank you.
Yo, what's up, Peach? I thought I unmuted myself to say, hey, what's up, Peach? I fucking goofed that. But I didn't unmute. I'm still muted. A am deafened. Oh yeah, because Michael got killed. The imposters are 100% going to win again. They got...
I'd say Thomas
I fucking knew it was Mike. As soon as he saw me, he was like right on my ass.
Never trusting Tom.
I can't believe you guys believe him.
Always vote for Tom.
I told you guys.
Tom, you're a liar.
I told you guys exactly which three fucking tasks I'd done, and nobody believed me. Mike killed
me.
How does that feel? How does that feel for no one to believe you?
Well, I'm glad that you hopefully... Do you feel better now, Tom? Are you like... Are you still mad at me? You still think I'm stupid?
I'm not mad at Neil. I'm going to do the hands again.
But
yeah, you kind of did.
Neil Conda forever.
He's not going to ever apologize, so it's okay. That's fine.
I wish I wasn't confined to the rules of the game so I could have defended you there when Tom...
I love how imposters have won like 80% of the games.
It's only fair because I blasted Tom out of the game on a first round for no reason.
No, that's fine. No, remember,
that doesn't happen again.
Don't ever feel bad about kicking Tom out for being innocent or guilty in this game.
No, I feel Tom's my friend, but I...
Yeah, it's like throwing a houseplant out of the airlock.
Tom thinks I'm stupid.
I don't think you're stupid, Neil. You're very smart. Oh, let's take down the cams. Bucky, I get to play Asteroid Blasters. Chad, did you guys ever like Atari? So the first console I played was fucking SNES, right? I remember very first console, Donkey Kong Country, thought it was so dope. When I saw like Atari shit, I was like, this shit sucks. Fuck. I'm not an Atari guy, Chad.
Gif?
Shut the fuck up.
Lower reactor.
Who hates Tom the most?
Honestly,
who's mad at Tom?
Who cares? Who cares? It's just Tom.
Neil, who's with you and me in that room?
It was me, CJ. I think it might have been Chet. I'm not sure who was.
Me and Alex went north in the cafeteria.
Somebody followed
me. That's so spicy. It's not just us right away. It's like, who cares? Who cares? Let's move on.
Me and CJ were working on something in there, but I don't know. I don't remember who came in there with us, CJ. I don't know.
Let's not even talk about it. Let's just. Unceremoniously dumped the body. Like,
no, come on, Tom's our friend.
Who cares?
I just wish he thought I was stupid.
Yeah, I did asteroids. Sorry, I was just kissing everybody on cams. Maybe not. No, yeah, I was going around kissing everybody on.
No, he's just being suspiciously quiet.
No, I was kissing everybody. You can look at the vault.
Well, if he's muted, I'm just skipping.
I'm not muted.
Yeah, I really don't have.
Oh, sorry. I was muted. I was going around kissing everybody on stream, I'm sorry. I was doing asteroids, yeah.
Okay, I saw you on that, so I just don't have any information.
I completed one task, then I went to the same run as CJ, and then somebody else came in the room, who was probably also safe, but I don't know.
Yeah, no one died in the room we were in.
That's right.
Got my eyes on you, John.
What?
Nothing.
Calgary maniac.
What did I do? Me too,
Calgary maniac.
I just want to get that asteroid shooter task again.
Hiding. God damn.
Come on, Alex. God damn it.
Random guest.
The best way to play this game.
Apparently not. It makes people very mad at you if you do that. Bye bye.
Ben's dog is named Jack. For Tom. Should not have had the fourth beer, guys. What the fuck? See? What did I tell you? Shouldn't have had it. See, because if I'm ever in the imposter now, I'm not going to be able to crack it. That's the problem. I can try, but I don't know. It's gonna be tough. Drink your fifth beer? No, I only bought four. Monster might work. It was very loud when I talked about it before. I got a pumpkin spice latte nitro stout on my fucking ring light. It's fucking it up. Four beers is the perfect amount of beers. No!
Body? Holy shit.
I found Neil dead in electrical.
Jon followed me for an extremely long time and then finally broke off when he thought he couldn't catch up with me. I don't know anybody, but...
It's CJ. Because I was just
I ran through storage and like Jon followed me all the way down from like almost the cafeteria all the way down, and then he finally broke off when he realized he couldn't catch me.
Well, yeah, there's six with you something. Are we going to see CJ?
I think it's Ben or Mike C.
Because I was just doing the reactor stuff or the refuel.
You followed me across half the ship.
Ben, who'd you vote for?
I voted for Jon.
CJ, who'd you vote for?
I voted for Jon. Jon followed me like across half the ship and didn't do anything.
Why do we?
He did nothing else. He just, as soon as he saw me, he just kept following me. I want to
make sure I vote
for Ben and CJ.
And as soon as the sabotage happened, I went into that room and Jon was already standing there. Like, he was already in that room when it happened. He was just standing right at the southern point of the floor and like of the room and just like not doing anything else.
Yeah, because I was
a little.
On the thing.
Little bit Thurgood Marshall-y here again, CJ.
Okay, yes. All right.
But I'm
convinced. I watched Jon
100% CJ.
Remember that movie, Forgetting Thurgood Marshall?
Sorry. There you go. It's kind. All right, finish sending texts, and then I will do my tasks. Like, I mean, we're never gonna get tasks. See?
Fuck! I knew it was Michael.
Ah.
He like went and then I doubled back and I was like, okay, he's coming back in.
Sorry. It was...
Oh, well. I guess it wasn't me, CJ.
Well, you should have followed me across half the ship, Jon. You
I wasn't following you. I was doing my ass.
I was with Jon.
I think it's okay to stay close to people so you don't die.
As soon as you saw me, you just drew a bead right on my asshole.
I just feed off that too because CJ and Jon will go around a dark corner and then fucking bump into each other and point their guns at each other. I walk up like, whoa, you can both shoot.
I don't think Ben's been an imposter this entire time.
No.
He has.
Always one.
No, he's an innocent, been an imposter sweet boy.
No.
Okay, well, we know he's going to be an imposter next.
Should we buff the crew at all? Because, like, the imposters have won, like, 99% of the time. Well, 99, but like 85.
I don't care either way. I'm just trying to have fun with my friends and hope nobody calls me stupid.
Neil, I felt so bad. You're in the right spot.
Neil.
You just like not. I'm gonna get my tasks done. I even do one up there.
The microphone, if you're talking to me.
No. Sorry, I'm getting water. I can't be bothered with that.
Okay. Well, you're trying your best. That's what's important.
No, I'm not.
I up kill time to 30 seconds to maybe make it a bit more fair.
Oh, that's not gonna matter. Just kidding.
All right. What's wrong with my settings, Peach? We're doing the recommended settings from when we played with Basil last time.
Alright, bye-bye.
Bye-bye. All right, I am crewmate. Oh, I get to play asteroids again. Ah! I was very disengaged that last game. But I was playing with Basil, that's true. See, I was like really happy with myself for winning like 3 out of my 4 bosses. This is why we're dying, is because it's Michael every time.
You sent me a message? Okay, I'll plug. Kill needs to be 30 to 35. Kill distance on short. Oh, fuck.
And shields. I found Aaron's body down in shields. The only person I saw was Neil over in O2, which was like, you know, in the other room up. But I didn't see him. He was already standing still when I got there, so I didn't see him like go into it or anything.
I saw everybody doing asteroids as well as me.
Yeah, there are 5 people in asteroids, so I knew someone. Like, 2 of the killers were there, probably.
We all ran in there like it was a time crisis 3 machine. We were like, mine first. CJ, did you say you didn't see anybody though coming or going?
The only person I saw was Neil, and he was in O2 and he was standing still. I didn't see him running into the room. So I went down.
Got off 2 kills.
So he was just probably throwing leaves into the chute.
That's exactly what I was doing.
Okay. And no info?
No, I don't have anything.
Nope. I skipped.
I'll skip too. Don't want to hurt anyone's feelings.
Okay, Neil.
Not upset.
Bye bye. Love you.
Love you. Bye bye.
Bye bye. Love you. This is like the thing, but Neil is like upset that like one of the people in the base won't hug him.
What?
He said it's like the thing, but you're upset because someone on the base won't hug you.
Huh?
I love you.
Yeah, Chet, Ben, Imposter around would be amazing. I really hope Ben's Imposter this time. Ah! I believe in Ben. Ben needs to be the imposter and get the green light. So that's the thing, I felt super goated for all my imposter wins, and I'm like, imposters are always winning now because we can't suss anybody out. I can't do this as a ghost right now. So we should follow Michael around, see who he kills? I'll kill CJ right now. Do it! What's Paulus mean?
Neil's body by the reactor. I didn't see anything, no.
I was with Ben and John for a good period of time in the med bay. And,
yep. Different map.
But that doesn't really mean much because there's 3 of us. So if one of them was going to be the killer, the other one would have saw it.
Only time I had gone to the reactor is when it started going off, and I ran right from admin with CJ. I was with him pretty much the whole time.
Yeah,
I think.
Yeah,
I was at the reactor in the beginning, and then I went down to electrical, and then I was in admin, and I did the oxygen, and John was in there too.
Ban? Downloading and uploading, sir. You're muted.
You're still fucking muted, Ben. Unmute your shit,
Ben.
Good lord. Okay, and he's still.
He's good.
Is Mirror the map that has like on it?
I'm waiting for Ben.
Alright. Well, we have to because we have 6 people, so.
I can lip read, and he said I'm guilty. Sorry, Ben. He did it.
Sorry, Ben.
Voting for Tom.
Nobody else will vote for me. He's like, hey, Tom.
I'm dead, but just want to say, don't listen to anything I say in any other game, because I just got, for the first time, the task where you have to scan your hand, and I went to put my hand on my monitor.
Oh, I fucking love Mike C, man. Guys, chat, if you're not following DinkMagic on Twitter, you're severely fucking up. My favorite account. Alex. So who is it besides Michael? Yeah, me too, Neil. I did all my shit. I'm the man. I don't know how it takes these guys so long to do their fucking tasks. See?
Yeah. I had to let Tom get that last one.
How's that?
Sorry. How's
that? Sorry,
you can't
man.
Trust Tom.
I hit the button. Oh, you didn't hit the
all
mute right. button.
Well, I complete all my tasks, and I guess what's after you do that, you just don't do anything.
Alex, you voted out then.
Maybe the settings need to be changed a little bit.
Yeah.
What is
so,
a good?
Well, that was a
I think they're pretty good, honestly. I don't know.
I got DM some better settings, so I'm going to try and balance it a little bit.
I mean,
but also, it's always me, Tom, and Michael. Like,
I've been the imposter 4 total times in like 8 hours of gameplay in this game. It's fucking insane how little I am the imposter.
The like 2 or 3 times that I was the imposter, I won, which doesn't seem right.
No, yeah, Neil, you played it really well. Neil, I literally just got mad because you beat me, that's all.
Oh, I know, I wasn't talking about that. I was just talking about the fact that, like, having played this
you
game
played
a lot and we were able to
yeah.
do it.
I mean, there's gonna be a lot of
things. I think
anyway.
The settings are weird.
Vision,
there's a lot of things that happen anyway. You're lucky too, which is awesome.
So, crewmate vision, low, imposter vision, medium to low medium. I mean, that looks like it's what it is. It's 1 and 1.5. Peach, are you here? Oh, yeah, I'll take down the cams. Sorry. What else should we do?
Sounds like she had some good settings for you.
Yeah, no, like she DM'd me them, but then
he's had 5 beers.
I remember whenever he was the killer, he was like, "I've had 3 beers. I don't know." Boom, he is the killer.
Turn off the setting where Tom's nose keeps getting longer every time he lies to his friends.
I have been betrayed so many times that I'm so happy that I get to betray all of you.
No, but right. We haven't got any tasks
I do
yet.
One thing. I do one crazy thing in the game, and it's just...
Tom,
just assume everything's about you, Jerry.
Once I saw Tom was the other imposter that round, I was like, all right, let's go. And then we have to fucking think about it. We're out of here.
Yeah, we have a little task, me out so it's fun. I think what is really... It just keeps being, like, Tom, Michael, and I as imposters. We have, like, the
yeah,
most...
Yeah, I've only been imposter
right?
once.
Ben hasn't been imposter at all, right?
Yeah, Ben hasn't.
I haven't been imposter once tonight. You guys are bugging.
Make games longer? How?
I don't know.
No, I mean, okay. I don't know what's going
up
on. Never mind. I'm not
time?
Saying anything.
I could up discussion time.
But no, you would.
How would longer tasks okay, help yeah, us? Longer tasks helps the imposter.
You
right?
think discussion is
no,
what's the problem?
You bugging? No, am I bugging?
I don't.
Discussion wouldn't it be?
No, we're chilling. Okay, leave
I mean,
that.
What,
yeah,
what
we have ideal
settings.
We're
I just want to tell everybody to get ready for the e-chain stream.
No, no, I actually
we're gonna play with Noam Chomsky.
I agree. Oh, awesome.
You turn the discussion time way up.
Less voting time. I like that. That's actually good.
Less voting time.
Less voting time, more discussion time. So the timer doesn't start on the voting as fast.
Okay.
But you have all the time to discuss because cool. That's what we do anyway.
Right. Okay.
I was going to say, you could probably turn ejects, like confirm ejects on, because we just,
I mean, yeah, that is definitely helping the imposters, but I think, oh, Jon left the game due to an error?
It says I just disconnected.
Here, let's restart lobby. Yeah, I'm exiting.
All right, that's a win for me.
Do I need to update? Should we try a different map,
Mike
maybe?
Won. Good job, Mike. We got their asses.
I'm gonna do a different
easy
map. Maybe that'll
game,
help.
Mike. It's so easy for us. First 3 seconds. Of the
well,
game.
You should probably do the same map because it's like
same map?
The one
okay.
Everybody knows.
Yeah, I like doing the new true. Map.
Yeah, but nobody else knows.
Okay, raise your hands if you want to do a new map.
Do one that we've played.
Do a new Numa.
What's the other map we played that we map. Know pretty
there's,
well?
There's the one
you
that,
know,
that's
like
a
skill
base or whatever, right?
Yeah.
The one that I butchered Matt Crispin on like multiple times, and he was like, "I don't know how to make the lever go up. I don't know how to fucking do it."
Yeah, let's do a new map. Fuck it. Okay, so I'm putting.
I don't have any update.
Yeah, wait a second. I need to take the Discord off screen. Then we're going to Genital.
It was really fun playing with Matt because he went from like easy meat for the first like 8 rounds, and then all of a sudden he was like this insane duplicitous killer. Like yeah. He just all of a sudden, it was like, oh, Matt couldn't possibly be the one, and like he's like the one running around.
Yeah, that's how I feel about how everyone knew. I guess I'm like, he's new. Yeah. He can't be the imposter. He's Neil. He's learning the game.
Well, that's like what threw me off so bad is me and Keith were the imposters the first time I ever played the game, and I was like,
that's
what
crazy.
The fuck do I do? And like Keith got found out, but nobody else found me out because I didn't kill anybody until like the second to last round.
Oh, I gotta restart Steam. Okay.
Wow, what
and the only person that like smoked me out or like found me out was Michael, because he's like, CJ's really quiet. He's not saying anything, and I was like, I didn't do it. What?
It's not me.
Wouldn't it be me?
So are we not doing our tasks enough? Because I'm finishing all my tasks.
The only thing I do is all of my tasks and then die first as well. And I'm honestly tired of it because I feel like I'm doing a lot of work here.
Shit, I feel the same way. I was complaining about
not knocking out so many.
Honestly, I'm gonna think about that game where we were one a task off for a long time.
It's so sad.
I don't know who that was, and I hope
that was fucked up. That was so fucked up. We should have won because there was like we only had one task.
We had so much time on it too. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Whatever.
This is a great code.
Yeah, it is. I love
it. Oh shit.
Oh wow, it's the N word.
Whoa.
Whoa. Come on, Jerry.
You think that's great?
Wow.
What?
Huh?
Neil?
The real N-word's Neil.
That's right.
And wireless mouse.
And wireless mouse.
Oh, we got everybody. Let's start this shit up.
Let's start the show.
Nothing bad happens.
Blah!
Me too.
Blah! Me too. Crewmate again. All right, easy mode. Yolconda forever. Man, this is tough. Okay. What was that? I repaired the drill? Okay. Repair drill? What, is Derek being mean to him, folks? Let me out! Let me out!
Okay, I was trying to do something that kept saying reboot required, and I don't know what that means, so I didn't see anything.
I found Michael's body, and I went into the office, swiped my card, and then I went back.
What direction? Southwest, northwest, from what?
Southwest. Point? So I went down to the office towards the south, swiped my card, and then went like west, southwest, and then came around the corner, and Michael was dead. Also, one of the doors was locked, so I had to like unlock the door, but I didn't see anybody come or go.
Can you unlock the doors, non-imposter?
I think on this map you can.
Oh, okay, cool.
Only thing I can confirm is I'm fairly certain it's not Tom because the game wouldn't let me do that body scan thing while he was doing the body scan thing, and that's not something you can do when you can't fake that as an imposter. So,
okay.
As long as you believe what I'm saying here, it's not Tom.
I got lost in the room trying to drill.
The only thing I know is it took me a good 20 seconds to realize I wasn't on the same map that we've been playing.
Oh man, I miss looking at Mike.
Did he cut his shit?
Yeah, there's no cam anymore.
He cut his shit?
I have cam on stream right now. What are you talking about?
Other Mike.
Oh,
He's back. He was eating.
I was eating Halloween candy.
Ooh, nice. What's that?
Nice.
Coffee crisp?
Okay. Mute it.
All right. Oh, overlay. You're right. Thank you. I got it, Peach. Calm down. Oh, that's how you do it. Nice. What the fuck? What can I use this this one? Dude! Oh, there we go. Good shit, good shit, good shit. They'll figure it out. Oh no! It is the worst drunk task. Not my fault. This is actually the worst drunk task. Ah! Guys, I've only played this map like 2 times. You gotta calm down, everybody. Use. No!
Okay, I was with, I found the body to the north of whatever O2 is, like before you go up towards like the seismic things on the left-hand side. I was with Ben for most of the time. Ben had like several opportunities to kill me and he didn't, so I don't think it's him. But I saw Mike running into the room as I reported the body, but I saw the green bone.
I thought I reported the body. I saw the green guy with the bone come out.
Yeah, that was John, right?
I fucked up playing Simon Says like 4 times.
I don't think it was. I'm convinced it wasn't Ben, because like Ben and I were trapped in like a hallway trying to unlock the door together, and he could have killed me multiple times and didn't. So I don't think it's him. I don't think it's Mike, but I don't have any other information about where John's killer could have come from or gone.
Honestly, Chet, I was you're alone muted? With Tom too a lot, and he didn't kill me.
What did Chet do?
I don't even know how the map.
You're muted, so, like, Chet.
I see someone coming from a certain direction.
Oh shit! I'm sorry. No, I did the little pillar things, or the radio tower things, and then at the very end, I went to the right hand for the oxygen depletion thing. I was spamming on that, waiting for my left hand guy to come over, and then we reported the bodies.
Yeah, I got one of the hand things.
Who keeps locking the damn doors?
Yes, he keeps locking the doors.
I know it's not Ben because he's always with me by the locked doors.
Yeah. Like, Alex, always. Well, Alex, I'm just saying your name just to make sure people remember that you're here.
I haven't seen Alex at all.
That's all I'm saying. And I'm going to skip. I'm voting to skip, but Alex.
We got
to
vote next time, though. I didn't see anybody when I was doing Simon Says. I was also like locked in a room.
I just wanted him aware.
Aware of what?
That he's watching.
Bro. Oh man, this fucking map, dude. Shit's the fucking second. What? Was that Mr. Silky? Thank you for the 11 months, man. Welcome back to the Fuckolution. Ooh. This one took some thinking, chat. Woo! Oh, you guys were right. It was Alex. Alright, well, I did all my tasks. I'm dead like a dog. Honky Cat, thanks for the 15. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. I'll be right back.
Alright, I've been cleaning all the Tom. I'm cleaning all the Tom. Go ahead.
Chet was with me the entire
time. It was Mike. I went in to go scan my thing, and as soon as I went in, the door locked behind me. Ben wasn't anywhere nearby. Ben and Mike were right next to each other when I went into that room, and it locked right behind
me. I reported the body, so let me say that Mike is the killer.
Yeah,
I saw Mike leave the room, and then I saw Ben.
Talking about
dead body.
Me or Mike?
Yes, the other Mike.
Oh, he's dead.
And Chet was with me, so he can confirm.
I couldn't see his picture.
Yep. Just only because
it was Mike.
Him, Tom.
He locked that door right behind me.
My tasks are done. I'm clinging to you, Tom.
No, my tasks are done too. Okay, it's Mike and Alex. I know it's Alex.
Why do you know? Because I don't trust you. It's been you the past like five times.
It's you because you're the one setting it off and locking all the doors.
I know for a fact it's Mike.
How do you open? Can I ask a question? How do you open the door? Like, how do you
open the door? You would know how to open the doors if you weren't the ones locking.
I just stand in there next to you and Ben, waiting for somebody else to open it.
No, you didn't. I walked through the door and you were on the other side. And as soon as I walked through the door, it shut. And Ben was on the other side.
You, me, and Ben.
No, Ben.
And then you
went through the door. No.
And then
you were still standing right there, and Ben had already left. And then Ben dies immediately after.
Mike is guilty, and he's going to be out.
Mike,
if you go up to the door and press use, and then hit like the red switches, that'll open the door.
Mm. Oh, it's like a task thing.
Yeah, not fall for his serpent's tongue.
You should also vote for who you think the imposter is.
I always go with the mob, so.
It's Tom.
Bro.
Alright, so it's definitely Alex.
It's not. It's clearly Alex.
Clearly Alex. You little fucker.
All right, chat, what did we find out? I'm not mad, Branson. CJ. CJ's helping. Oh no.
We have to vote out. We have to vote out. It's
out. I just saw Tom kill me.
It's Alex.
Tom just killed me right in front of
me. No.
I'm ride or die. It's Alex. Don't worry. You have 10 seconds to plead your case, Alex.
I just saw Tom kill me.
What did I say, Alex?
You're really biffing this one, bud.
I always voted.
Tom came up behind me and killed me.
No, honestly, I'm just stoked Tom died. That's cool either way, but yeah, let's just vote on who you think did it. Oh, okay. Wow. Cool.
We fucking did it!
We win?
GG's.
Woo! There we go. Good job, Chad. Crewmates on top!
Alex's table dance with Tom was so fucking funny.
Well, I couldn't report it because there was an emergency. I need to die in front of Chet.
Waiting to die right here.
I know.
I was just following you around, just waiting for the timer to be up.
That was so good.
I was like, if Chet reports the body, then they don't have to do the emergency. So
because the emergency cooldown went off, but it's like you have to fix the oxygen before you can.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh fuck! And then
I couldn't find any of the tasks, and then I saw CJ get locked out, and I saw Mike. Oh, it's Mike. Okay. Well,
like as soon as I got locked out, I turn around and Mike's on the other side of the door, and I was like,
I did not click anything to do with any door. I thought that was an independent function of that map. I
saw you. You are so full of it.
I was the imposter. But when there was the three of us, I was like, oh, we'll just all wait together for the door to open. And then you went through and it closed
again. I think the switches thing is specific, right?
To this map, I think.
Yeah.
Because the other ones you can wait and they just open.
Wait, is Marnie in the room?
She was. Aww. She has left.
I saw some Marnies in chat.
Yeah,
Marnie. I think she's on her own. She's on.
No, we got 10 out of 10. No more room.
What's Bird doing?
Marnie's so cool.
Bird's probably laying in my bed, probably on my pillow. I specifically said, Bird, do not lay on my pillow. Do not do that.
Like a dog.
like a dog. See, I need to fucking focus up and learn what these tasks are. Because if I'm the imposter, oh my god. Ah! Dude, we are fucking clapping ass! I am a worker. I'm a proletariat in this game, bro. Oh, 100%. 100% accuracy. Let's fucking go.
Oh shit, I was AFK the whole time. So
dude, I did so many tasks, bro.
I'm sorry.
I just came over from scanning. Also, I think I can clear Tom. I believe he scanned as well right before.
I did scan.
So I will at least clear Tom for this game. I'm going to go ahead and say that now. I think he's a crewmate. I'm also a crewmate. I found CJ's yellow dead body with the bones sticking out of it, disgustingly. I don't know this map that well, but it was sort of in the center, just outside of storage, but not in the building, outside of it by the fence.
I think the question we have to ask is, who killed CJ?
Yes.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. But also, who knows when it was? Who knows when the body was killed?
Damn it! If I had to guess, there would be only one person right now that I'm leaning towards, and it's Jon, because he like followed me in somewhere and then ran out. But that doesn't mean anything.
Jon, did you do any tasks this round?
Yeah, I did the rocket ship thing and part of the weather thing.
Okay, I did two tasks also. Yeah.
Nice for Jerry to just accuse me.
I said if I was leaning towards anyone, I wasn't accusing you. I know
who I'm voting for.
You're gonna vote for me? Wow. Okay.
I'm gonna skip. Alex is like something.
I'm gonna skip Jon because
yeah, I was AFK, so I don't have any.
All he had to do was say something. He did it. Alex said I did no tasks. He's clearly the imposter, but he did something. He said so. We know. All right.
Yeah, I did some sort of thing.
Hey, love you. Bye bye. Dude, this fucking map, man. Oi! I like this map because it's most like the... Huh? We got it! What you doing, boy? I need to go find my boy Ben.
Right, Michael's body was right below, like, I think electrical. It's like that, like, fence. Oh, I didn't really
see anybody leave.
Like, west. I didn't, because I came out from. Like the southwest coming up, and then the lights got turned off, and I was walking north. In the building, I saw Mike, Alex, and then someone else, but
I don't think it's Aaron, Neil.
But
I was filling up O2 canisters, and it took me a second to realize I had to fill up more than one O2 canister, so it's obviously not me.
I did see Jon on my way over to the body scan. I did see Jon over on the eastern side of the map, so Jon was not in that area.
Okay.
That's all I can compare.
I finished the weather task and I did the QR task. Mm-hmm. I have like one task.
I did the QR task as well.
I was in the middle of the fucking body scan. I got halfway through and I got to go fucking do it again.
I did the QR test and then I did the trash and I filled up one water jug and I have one more to go. The only people.
In other words, we're looking at Mike and Ben and Aaron.
Aaron's not saying anything, man.
Alex was over there too. But
Aaron's doing that again.
I haven't heard Aaron in a long time.
It's because I'm drunk.
I'm voting Aaron.
Don't vote for me. I did the fucking maze to start off with, and then I did asteroids, and I got a perfect 20 out of 20. You guys can ask chat. And then I was like, by Neil doing
I'm not
going
to ask chat. That's cheating.
Yeah. He's trying to trick me into cheating. Right,
I was doing it.
Okay, all right. Nice try.
I'm skipping the vote.
Yeah,
I'm skipping because I don't
think I'm going to forgive Neil. It's not me.
Sorry, Jon. I'm sorry.
That's the only information I have. The I'm not the fucking imposter. I'd be killing guys if I was the imposter. I did pop off, that's right. Ah! Fuck the lights. Huh? Huh? Holy shit. There's no way that in the future where this game exists that you have to scan QR codes still. No fucking way. Alright, did my task. Let's find who it... Mike? I'm full of Ben. AOC called the ship out for still using gasoline. I didn't watch that. It sounded pretty cool though. Oh, we get to play with AOC one day. I do really like this crew though. This is all my homies that I chat to every day, so it's fun.
I found Neil's. I found Neil's body right in the middle. In that, I don't know what the name of the room is called. I didn't see anyone coming out or anything though.
Which side of the map?
It's honestly just middle, very middle, kind of towards the bottom. I'm not sure what the room is called. It's got some. It might be like a security camera room or something like that. But I don't know. That's all I know.
Formally apologize. I was with Ben and John like a the red whole room time. And a green it wasn't room. Ben or John. It especially not, wasn't
yeah,
Ben.
Yeah, they were really following me a lot, yeah. John and Aaron.
Yeah, I thought it was Aaron after last round. No, I was with Ben silence. The whole fucking time. Silence followed I by think it's passion, Tom, impassioned honestly. Defense, but he could have killed me if he wanted to, and I think.
I finished all my tasks. I was walking around. I saw Aaron, Ben, and John all hanging out in the med bay.
Bro, yep. I had to figure out how to scan. I did see
Tom
come
out of electrical. Tom came out of electrical after
the lights.
Yeah, I don't think it's Tom. I don't think it's Tom. I
finished my last task, and I just found the
biggest
group
I
could
find. I know it's not Ben. That's all I know. So it has to be one of Mike, Alex, or Tom. Or Chad.
It's not me.
It's not me.
It's not Aaron.
Are you sure, Tom?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Yeah, I think it's Tom.
What were you doing, Tom?
Yeah, what were you doing?
I turned on the lights. I went through electrical.
You sort of had an opportunity to kill me. You didn't.
Why'd you tell
me? No, Tom did come out of electrical. I did see Tom come out of electrical.
Thank you. I think it's Mike. So Mike was over by
Dude, I'm dead.
Mike Hud. Was over by Mike Hudson. Nobody else saw Mike. Aaron and Mike. John were together. Yeah. Me and Chet saw each other.
Yeah, I'm voting for Mike. I agree with Tom. I was with Ben and John the whole fucking time. I love Ben.
I
was with
Aaron, Ben, and John, and then Chet and I saw each other.
Rest in peace.
Guys, I'm very easy to trick right now. I'm gonna keep hanging out with Ben. Ben can clear my name. This is a strat, bro. Me, John, and Ben, we're just hanging out, having a time. We're so close to a task win. Let's finish your fucking tasks, Ghost. What happened in the Dodgers game? I need Ben. Where's Ben? Nobody kill me. I've lost my escort. Woo!
Someone just got fucked up in the middle. Who the fuck? Who was that? We were all just standing there. Who the fuck was that?
It was Neil. Just kidding, I'm dead.
It's Alex, right?
No.
I didn't see Alex that whole time. I was with fucking Ben and John 100% of the time. I think Chet was there as well, but I'm not sure.
I was the one who fixed the lights.
Well, we were all there. We could have triple stacked.
Lights.
No, but I was the first one there. I mean, I guess in that one you can kind of stack on top of each other.
Oh, look at Bird. That's wonderful.
Hey, it's Bird.
Bird. And Bird.
Wait. Yeah. Chat's telling me I saw it. Apparently it's Chet.
What are they?
Why are you listening to Chet?
I think John's the imposter then.
Come on, Ben.
Okay, well, so what I know for sure is it's not Ben or John. Am I not supposed to read chat if I'm hosting? I don't know.
No, you're not supposed to, but... I don't know, that was weird. We were all on top of each other there.
Not if I'm alive? How am I supposed to turn the cams on and off? You can only see what...
You gotta hide the chat.
Ben, who did you vote for?
I don't know. Can I take it back?
Chet or Aaron?
You're not allowed to ask him that.
See, Don. I feel bad if that's not allowed in a metagame.
Yeah, it's not allowed now when you're alive.
I'm not sure if it's Aaron because he's cheating right now. So,
he's hacking. He's using wall hacks.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, I thought it was a problem if like everybody else was streaming or looking at their chats, but. I fear a chat just sees what I see.
Woo! Right in front of me. I'm not in the middle of the fucking room. How'd you get popped either?
I thought you got away with that. I'd like to congratulate you.
It doesn't really matter because like no one else is streaming.
Yeah, that's like that was my thought too. But, like,
but also,
because chat's also fucked me up before.
Yeah, like it's just better not to. Yeah. Like just wait till you're dead or at the end of the round.
Yeah.
It sucks, but like it's way worth it.
Sorry I had to vote for
you. Also, you can't get mad at chat making fun of you for fucking up a task four times or whatever. It's so funny.
Damn it. Oh, damn it.
Chat, I was about to congratulate you because I thought you got away with that.
I did too, man.
Dude, that was good. That was good.
Was Mike the other one?
It was Mike C.
Yeah,
nice. I've only been an imposter on this map. I don't
you
know.
Dirty
what,
dog.
When you guys are like, "Oh, I did this task," I keep listening because I haven't had to actually do any of them. I don't.
Yeah, sorry to vote for you there, Mike, but it would have made me sus if I.
Mike, no, it's no, really good strats though. Like,
Mike, you could have gone away with that.
On new maps, Mike, you're already light years ahead of a lot of players.
Alex just—it was insistent it was me, Chet. You probably could have.
He always is, man. He's got a different strategy for every game he plays.
No, Neil, shut up. You are too, Mr. Quiet. I don't know what the fuck you're doing over there. Sharpening your knife.
I'm masturbating.
This time Tom's gonna be.
Put the cameras on.
Neil, no.
He's lying.
Tubing.
Put the camera down.
Wait, CJ caught me lying. Oh, jeez. Looks like I lost again.
Neil, the last game when there was like five people stacked up doing tasks, trying not to die, I was hoping you were in there to make the Jerry Stackhouse joke, but I couldn't. So chat, pretend that Neil was there, and it's pretty good. All right. Let's go.
I gotta say, I'm having a lot of fun.
Me too. Career. I can't believe it's been 3 hours.
I know, right?
3.5 hours.
It's awesome. Yeah. This might be my last one, then.
Ooh. Yeah. I shouldn't have said I was having fun. This is a terrible time. I don't want to do anymore. I hope Tom does. All right, bye-bye. Oops. Easy claps. All right, where the fuck are we going? Calm sabotage. We gotta fix that. I know what my tasks are. Guys, it's hard. I have to click to my opposite monitor in order. Ben's got it. Come on, Ben. What'd I do? Oh yeah, the temperatures. That's right. I gotta get my Easy. What the fuck? Use. So I did the temperatures and I did the QR code. Now I'm doing Simon Says. First try, easy for me. Huh? Bro. Clapping ass. Oh, you lost my cam? How'd you... Hey, what's up?
Unfortunately, I didn't see anybody come into or from that area. So
fuck, that sucks. For a while, I thought it was Ben, but he just couldn't figure out the task. That's very sad. Ben was doing the oxygen
test. Don't make fun of him.
The oxygen task, and I was like, fuck. Watching me?
I have no new info because I was being a task Andy that game and just fucking trying to do everything.
Yeah,
but I can at least clear. I think Neil, who was doing QR right after I was. So I
yeah,
think
I, was
at least...
I just finished QR while Michael was there, but Neil's I can't clear room. Michael because I was doing it. I don't know.
Hey, Innocence. Innocence, message to the
Neil. I will say I'm pretty new to this map. I wouldn't think to a fake QR at least yet. Just saying.
Having finally got to do tasks on this map, can someone please ask me what I did in this round?
What did
you do? I did this. Switch flip one. Then I went down into the
That's a door.
Put the thing down where you had to go match minus 21 and it starts at 4 and you go down yep. hit minus 21.
All right, wait a second.
Listen, I have a message to the
I think he's lying.
We are so insanely far progressed with our tasks right now. I think we should skip right now and just drill out these tasks and win.
I agree.
Yes, bro. I push that all the time when I'm imposter just because I know it's not going to get done. So I applaud you if you are imposter right now for doing that.
It's look. Where's that close? You gotta play the numbers there.
I have to fix the weather.
Yeah.
That's it.
It's fine.
Tom, you just need to fix that in general, right?
Huh?
I don't know. What's up?
Alright, so CJ and John, get to killing, dude. Just kidding.
You better fucking start killing people. You have very little time.
Fix the weather, Tom. Alright, bye.
The fucking weather.
Calm down, Neil.
Okay, I'm sorry, I'm calm.
Easy! Fuck off, Tom. Don't trust you. I need to find Neil or something. Actually, it's definitely not Mike C because he figured out that he knew the temperature thing. He's not imposter. There's Neil. What am I doing? Oh, I need to fix the weather node. Jesus. Looks like I'm the asshole. Ah! There you go. We did it. Fuck off, Alex. Don't trust you.
It's not me or Chet.
Nope.
It's not me or Alex.
It's not me. Did all my tasks.
All right, so it could be John, Mike C,
or
Aaron? I don't think it's Mike C.
The last one I have is the one where you slide the slider and it says S1, S2, and it said reboot required. Please return in 30.
Did anyone accuse Michael last round?
Mike C's story checks out.
Yeah, I believe Mike C, like, absolutely. I was with Neil a lot, and he didn't do anything.
I was with Neil a lot, too.
So it wasn't me or Chet. I watched Chet fix the lights, and Alex, I was going to fix the lights.
Alex and John.
It's John then, right?
Alex and I were together, and neither of us killed each other, obviously. We were running through. We ran through the...
I got disconnected.
You want to pin John, then?
I think it's John, I think
it's John.
It's either John or Tom and Alex together.
Let's pin John.
Get John out of here.
Thanks a lot, Neil.
I didn't do it. You did.
Mm-hmm. Why'd you vote for me?
How do you do that slider one? Does you just have to wait 30 seconds?
After you do it and it tells you to go do something else, you have to walk away.
Okay.
If it does that.
Let's go!
CJ got booted.
Yeah, CJ
got dropped from the game.
CJ, were you an imposter?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think
CJ. Oh, wait, my fucking call was right.
I know. Michael's like, CJ and John get the kill, and I was like, fuck, are you serious?
Oh, shit.
Should we do one more then, since that was unfair for CJ?
I had a feeling that like Michael would do one more.
I could do one more.
Yeah, let's do one more.
One more is good.
One more.
That was annoying.
Yeah, as soon as I saw it, I knew this game was gonna be scuffed.
I heard
you need your record on the screen, like
John and I have been imposters together like 2 times, and the first time we like slow burned it, and like you guys almost finished it, and then we got you guys out. So I was like, all right, we'll just let them kind of, you know.
I'm really the only tell that time was you guys were being, you know, very even more quiet than usual, I guess.
That's how it was, like, as soon as CJ disconnected, he goes, oh, come on!
I know.
That's unfortunate.
Yeah, that was a dead giveaway when he goes, he didn't hit himself.
As soon as he said that's unfortunate, I was like, yeah, he's a killer.
Well, I just thought it was unfortunate that I got disconnected.
At first, I thought you were just
I guess you're just going to assume everything. Like, the worst
killed you that fast?
We cannot get our fucking tasks all done, eh? Woo! Maze done. I fucking cracked these tasks, chat. So easy for me.
I didn't see shit, except for...
Whoa! Okay.
I was trying to scan my card. Who was next to me? That was, I think that was Chet, but I don't recall.
I went east, did you go east right off the bat in the northeast, or was that Aaron?
I went down to the west, and then I went up into the office to go scan my admin card.
I went east off the get-go, so that wasn't me.
It might have been me.
Tom.
Next to.
Well, fuck.
He was well,
I was with like John and Alex, so
to the east. Is there?
It wasn't me. That's my defense. If anyone accuses me,
like that bias
the dropship thing. I barely even left dropship. Then I started heading towards lights once I got sabotaged.
That's an early slide. This is hard.
I'm
only
skipping.
One person. Yeah, we skip here, but
Aaron, that was you who went east with me, northeast, right?
I was with John. I went northeast, but yeah maybe you ran by me, but. I was doing the four quadrant thing, and then
Tom. I know you're muted, but you can hear me. Hold up a sign of who it is, and I'll look.
Love you.
Love you. Bye bye. This map's confusing. I don't know this one nearly as well. Ah, well. No one's killed me in forever, it feels like. I think CJ or Chet? Ben and Neil? no.
Where'd you find the body?
Ben, you're muted.
Ben.
He's in telescope, is what Ben said.
I was in the northeast. I did see Michael.
I was with Mike C, filling oxygen tanks the whole time.
I think Mike C is legit because he turned the lights on. I was right behind him on my way over to turn the lights on, and Mike C was already there. I did see Michael. Actually, I was kind of sus of him, and I was like, "Hmm, if somebody dies in the northeastern section, that's probably going to be Michael." But it wasn't.
I saw Alex near the O2 room. He was standing over what I think was a task, but he wasn't moving around. Even though like I passed by him, he didn't try to pursue.
That's
her
what anything. You do when you're doing a
task. Was anybody else?
Jesus Christ! Are you defending me? Oh, okay.
CJ's trying to defend Alex. Okay,
yeah, this is
okay.
I wasn't sure. I don't know. I'm starting to turn here.
I'm sorry. Yeah. No, don't vote for me now.
So who's on the?
He's really stepped in it now.
Eastern side. I did. Who did? Somebody followed me. I think it was Neil. Didn't you go west with me? Weren't you on the west?
No, I went to the east side.
Okay, it was Neil then.
It was Neil.
I thought it was at the end of the last.
Because me, I completed two tasks.
What tasks?
You know why? Can I say why I thought it was?
Yeah, go ahead.
Because people were like, "I'm just going to skip," and then there was a quiet, small voice was like, "Yeah, I'm skipping too." And that was Jerry.
So voting Neil.
So I guess we gotta ask, Jerry, are you lying?
Yeah.
Got your ass.
Oh wow.
See you later.
Bye bye. Bye.
Love you. Oh, that was easy. All right. What if I even... I couldn't even defend myself this game. Done my tasks. Where'd they go? Where's Chet and Mike C? It's not Mike, because we know it's Neil, right? And Mike got Neil. Fuck! Okay, who got killed?
Okay, John died. I didn't find him, but I was with John in a locked room for a while trying to do tasks, and he could have killed me easily. Nobody else was there.
I was with Mike.
Now he's dead, and you're not?
I was with Mike C the entire time. I think it's Chet.
Ben was also with me for a good period of time, and he didn't do anything, but I also never saw him like alone unless John was there.
What were you doing, Chet?
What was I doing?
Yeah.
I was honestly sniping everybody in the cameras in the northwest corner. I was waiting. I saw Mike C. I know Mike C's good.
Obviously Mike C's good because he got fucking he got Neil out of the equation, right?
Yeah.
Connect myself.
Yeah.
But
I was with Mike C the entire time as well. CJ, who you were with? Ben?
I was with John in the laboratory.
Okay, and John's dead now.
Yeah, so
I was with John the whole time, and he didn't do anything. And then me, John, and Ben went up to the seismic thing, and nobody killed each other. But mm-hmm. John and I were in the laboratory together.
So
I found John's body with the bone.
We were all locked in the laboratory together. Like, me and John were locked in the laboratory.
So it's either Alex or Chet then, right?
I think it might be Ben.
CJ did this chatty shit last time. He was the bad guy, too.
I think it's Chet.
Why? What did I do?
You're on the cameras all the time. Yeah, why are you on the cameras all the time? When you were
because I'm not doing anything. I'm trying to catch people killing people. That's why I'm on the cameras.
Right.
That's why you're on the cameras. When I was a bad guy, you'd be on the fucking cameras. What if I'm the imposter? What do
why
I?
Why are you so defensive?
Because this doesn't make any sense.
I'm going to put this out on the line. I've never accused anybody before. I don't quite understand the mechanics of this game, but I think it's Ben.
I know what happened.
I'm not joking.
It's probably. Congrats, guys. I hope you guys feel smart. I really do. I hope you feel smart. You guys are so fucking smart.
So, there's a certain. So, we'll see if we win here or not, right? Because clearly it's Neil. Okay, it's not. So, we have to call another meeting. Okay, we only have like three tasks left. Who else got killed there? What the fuck? Oh no, it was Chet. We eliminated him.
Okay, so I went right over, as soon as the comms got sabotaged, I went right over there and I was with, I don't recall seeing Ben, but who else was doing that? Was that Aaron?
I was just waiting to call the meeting. I wasn't there.
Okay.
Who
really
did
bad at the comms.
Do you think it's Ben?
Yes.
He and I were up in the body scan thing when John died, and it's entirely possible that he and I both missed John's body on the way in, but I wouldn't scan my body. He was standing next to me when John died, and then I walked out. I walked past John's body, and then I was like, wait, what the fuck? And then I went back in, and Ben was standing there with John's body, and then I reported.
Ben, what have you done? I haven't heard you talk much.
I've scanned my boarding pass or whatever. And I gotta do a telescope thingy.
Have you seen anything suspicious?
Yeah, talking to you.
I'm voting for Ben.
I'm gonna vote for Ben too. And smiling, he's smiling because he know.
Oh, I should have been faster.
Yes!
Right. Damn.
Hey, right. You stole me. We won, but you got
Mike C is good at this game, bro.
He is very good.
Yeah.
I was kind of hoping it was Mike C as well, because that would have been like expert fucking getting out Neil there and then doing it by yourself. But
yeah, that was amazing.
No, you guys are all getting good though. It's really fun.
If you guys ever need to reach out to me for help for whatever reason, I'm just gonna remember this game.
Not interested in getting good at this game, don't worry.
No, to be good at this game, you have to be a psycho.
Correct.
Yeah, Neil would never do that.
That's why I quit playing MOBAs.
Well, I guess that was the last one, so thank you everybody for watching. Thanks for coming on, guys.
That's fun.
Yeah,
that's
super fun.
Me too.
Thanks, guys.
Make sure you love follow EatChain and dangerousneil and DinkMagic on Twitch. And we'll be back tomorrow for some streaming Sunday YouTubes.
No, we're doing 30 hours of Among Us.
We're doing 30 hours Among Us, 25 hour stream.
We all live in the same shipping container, and we're gonna stream Among Us for 30 hours. Is Drew